Good morning, boys and girls.
Hello. Happy Thursday. I hope you guys had a great night last night. Oh, God. God damn it. Hope we had a good night last night. Hope you have a good morning this morning. We have a little patch to test here today. We're going to see if foul balls will be coming in a good spot here, man. We're going to see how this goes. Hope that they're fixed, but Lord knows they probably aren't. I actually didn't end up going golfing yesterday. I had something else come up, so I didn't end up going golfing, unfortunately. So, Royce. Royce is good, man. Check out more frequently. I hope I do, too. Honestly, I hope I do, too. Like, I know that's a joke, but, like, I would love to see that. I would love to see that, man. Keep getting foul balls. I mean, I'm sure you played, haven't you, since it came out? Play thoughts today? I hope so, man. We're going to start off. So what I want to do first, we're going to start off really quick. What I want to do first, I want to test out this patch. So I'm just going to go ahead and we're going to do a couple event games just to see if we like, I want to see if there is anything that I can notice feels different. And it should be pretty alarming. Well, not alarming. It should be pretty. Either it's going to be like, I'll be able to know. I'll be able to tell right away. Essentially. Only offline. Okay, gotcha. I got 1 of 1 P5. Santa boy, Royce. Hell yeah, man. W's, bro. I was live last night. I'm going to make a patch command. I wonder if like, anything else has been messed up, though. That's a other thing is, like, has anything else felt different, weird, like, messed up, you know? We should probably make a thing. MFC, can you do me a favor? MFC, can you update those patch notes right there to the ones that are the most current? For the update that came out last night. For me, please. What time did you play at, Bizzo? Straight through pitches. I actually had that happen the other day. Thank you, MC. Appreciate you, man. Because it went live like, I think it was live like 3 o'clock in the morning, something like that.
I'm in the center of attention.
Counts 1-0.
Should everyone's timers won't go off? 8. Timers? What do you mean by timers? Like 2 a.m. Eastern? That wouldn't be out yet. I think it comes out at 3 a.m. No. What time does it come out at? MFC, there's the link for you for Ignorio. What time did they go live at, Ignorio? Yo, Manic coming through with the raid. What's up, Manic? What's good, bro? What's good? 7 a.m. Oh, so it was 6 a.m. Hello, Wost. Manic, I hope that you felt some different things in the MLB show today with foul balls. Manzo, what's up, Rowdy? Good morning, boys and girls. Hello. This is my first game. I'm just testing out how this new patch feels. I'm sure, I don't know if it feels any different or not, but... You know, we'll find out. Didn't know as much. Okay. And you were playing on, I assume you're playing on Legend, right? Matthew knows.
Ball two.
Cornelius, what's good, man? What's up, sorry? What's up, King Zeeski? What's up, Z? Good, bro. Oh, here we go. Well, I hope that, if you don't know Sean Legend, will I notice on All-Star? That's a good question here. Ricky, access point and patch. What a patch. But thank you for the raid, man. I appreciate that. Everybody from Manic Stream, hope you guys had a good night. Hope you guys had a good time in Manic at night. We're going to see if this patch does anything, man. I'm going to play a couple event games. We're also chasing 20 times Flawless. I'm going to play a couple event games. I just want to see how the patch feels. Jesus Christ, brother. All right, nice. And then we're gonna get into some battle royale here. That Nick at night. Ricky, I just went patch, man. Patch, yeah. Yeah. That's what I kind of probably felt it was going to be like, to be honest with you, but there's a swing and a miss. The thing I'm looking...
No balls, two strikes.
I mean, that's good, right? I mean, I don't know. I don't know. Truthy, hello, sir. I mean, is that good? I got a strikeout in the first at bat? Would that have been a foul ball earlier? I don't know. Who knows? What's up, Truthy? What's good, man? I think this dude just is not swinging. It'll be more... I think it'll be the most noticeable when I'm playing against somebody that... I don't know. Jeez, that's a terrible pitch, man. What do you guys think? If you guys that have already played so far, what are you guys' thoughts on the patch? You guys notice any difference, or does it feel the same?
Oh.
If I balls get, they can't completely move them, but hopefully it's better than before. They're good in theory? True. Oh, what's up, Parker? For anyone have some locks for MLB and WNBA today? Oh. Okay. I got you, Bernie. I got you. No. What's good, Parker? What's up, man?
Hey. 1-1.
At least all the players are the correct size. Those are crazy times, man. Ricky, dude, if you ask this one more time, brother, click on the freaking link, man. Just click on the link, man. Jesus Christ. It's there. Read it, man. Really, but the ball was early, not very early, and struck out. Is that good? That's a good thing, right? I'll be asked again. Just time out.
He's out.
Anybody have any MLB locks today, man? Good question. Okay.
Thank you.
The White Sox blow a lead. Buckles money line, lock it in. I do have a bet going on between me and a mod that's a Cardinals fan that I need the Buckles to win. Who's throwing the Pirates tonight? Is it Mitch? It's Mitch, isn't it? Yeah, it feels the same.
No.
Every game scored less than 3 runs in episode of Mars Five. Good. Nice, Parker. That was fun. Yanks win and White Sox lose. There you go. It should be. I think it should be 2. I think it should be Keller tonight. Keller? Guess what I thought. Yo, what's up, Fat Cat W's, bro? So you're in St. Louis, man? That's sick, bro. Mitch is lock it up. Let's go. Keller versus Lynn. Oh, that Kyle, really? That ball's pissed on. I feel like that's gonna fall me around everywhere. Maybe I shouldn't have made that a sound alert. That has to be the most used sound alert. I might have to make that one like 200 bits. Ah, got you, Fakia. Okay, got you, man. I didn't even see the game. I know the Pirates lost 4-2. I don't know what happened, but I know the Pirates lost 4-2. I'm testing out the patch and the event really quick. And then we're going to get into some BR. I just want to see if... Oh, I'm going to go home. I want to see if I notice the difference. Which I haven't really noticed anything yet, so. And now a riot? Well, I'm making it 200. I'm making it 500. God damn it. I'm making it 5. Damn, I played another inning of this.
He's out.
I will say, my opponent, the first inning, again, I don't know how good they are, how bad they are. He did have some swings and misses, which is nice, but. I don't know.
Inside, ball one.
Oh, sending a great pitch. Yeah, he's been great this year. When you're batting,
I got a ball, one strike.
I mean, honestly, too, I feel like I probably won't notice as much on All-Star
one ball,
than anything, you know?
Two, two,
I should have split it down low. Somebody said that earlier. Shot. Barry Lee? I don't know about that. The anything that says very late or very early, I still get a little scary on, to be honest with you. I still see MLB The Show is still MLB The Showing. I like that. I like that. There was a friend. It probably would be. You're not wrong. I'm with you, Ziggs. Let's go. Alame, I would say his name. I mean, that was a very MLB The Show, like, at bat right there. Two very lates to a missed ground ball at third base.
Nanus underscore just resubscribed Nanners! For 20 months. Ray Che4.
Can we show Nanner some love for the resub, please? 20-month resub. Can we please show Nanner some love for the 20-month resub, please? Nanners, thank you very much. Appreciate that. How we doing?
All ones the count.
They get the Twins jersey in the game, so it's a success. Oh, look what Durr said. Hoover is asking about locks today. Look what Durr said. There you go. Good morning, Martin. Hello, sir. I don't know, Ziggs. That's a great question. It's a fantastic question, brother. Fantastic question. It would have been cool if they would have said, you know, we reduced the PCI size by 25% to make sure there's less foul balls. Like, what did they change to make sure there were less foul balls, you know? How's the update? This is my first game, so I haven't really noticed much, to be honest with you. But it's true, Kane, yeah. I mean, anything is better than nothing, right? That was a swing and a miss right there.
One ball, one strike.
Running late for it today? Oh, you better get up and get going then. I think always anything is better than nothing, right? I think we can all agree on that. NBA with the false up NBA. Come on. Nah, bring back big heads. That was the time to be alive. That was such a weird, like, dude, that was... That literally, I remember I was logging. I heard people talking about it. And I heard people talking about it. And they're like, dude, yeah, there's like a big head and like you can't pitch or anything. I'm like, all right, blah, blah, blah. I saw a stream. I don't remember who it was. Somebody was streaming it. And I'm like, there's no shot. Like, it's this bad. And I log in. I'm like, holy shit, it really is this bad. Like, it's that bad, man. This program actually count towards the program. No. Next week cap is only gameplay. You know what's kind of worrisome to me is that, like, and I'm not saying this is just you, but like people still not knowing that. And like there are probably so many people out there that don't go on Twitch, don't go on Twitter, like don't do anything, and they're like probably sitting there like, oh, I got XP capped, and they probably have no idea that they didn't get XP capped, you know? Oh, I hate my alarms. Oh, God. I'm like that, too. I snooze all the time. Yeah, 100%. Oh, 100%, Bernie. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Like, it's probably gonna be almost impossible to tell an All-Star. True, I'm with you, Bizzo. That's what I always thought, too. Maybe.
One ball.
Maybe, Memesy. XP cap for gameplay is 15K. On regular occasions, like right now, I don't know, I swear with that. Sometimes they raise it for like double XP weekends, it goes to 60. I'm feeling right. I feel like I hit the snooze button way too much on my phone. My girlfriend could just like get, she's like forced herself up. I don't know like how. I can't do that. I've never been able to do that. That could be interesting too, Smith, yeah. What's up, Coach Barker? More, man. I think it'll be noticeable, like, to, like, somebody. I don't know. Like I said, I just need to play some more games just to get, like, you know, yeah, under it. Week cap 200K. It would be cool if they could do a weekly cap. Because there are, like, I am in V Pro. Let's get a mount up, bro. Need 3 alarms minimum. Yeah. It's tough to wake up some days, man. I feel like I'm always like that, though. Honestly. Stub your toe? Oh, God. EJ, what's good, baby? What's up, man? Last day of school for the final. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Go back to bed. I feel that. 20K say Walker. Ooh. I think, okay. Three. I think, you guys, let the ad play. Let the ad play. Don't snooze it. Especially in a game like that. Yeah, there's 14 right there. Okay, I didn't really notice anything in that game. I mean, not you. I don't know if I wouldn't notice anything in that game because that person wasn't like that. Somebody snoozed. I'm not sure who snoozed it. Somebody snoozed. I don't know what mod. What mods in there that could have snoozed that? There's like nobody in here. I don't know who could have snoozed that. That's weird. But I went 10-0. Let's go, baby. I think, okay. So I play this game for a living, right? Play this game for a living. I literally never hit the XP cap. I play this game for 4 or 5 hours a day, and I never hit the XP cap. Now, the thing is, the problem is that you have people that, like, aren't like me, that work full-time, you know, have a full-time job, and then they put in the weekends, and then they get XP cap, which I hate that, you know? I don't know if they need to raise XP cap. I think the better thing would be the weekly cap. But I think the weekly cap could almost still lead to a problem with people still getting capped out at some point. Yeah, the rollover would be dope too. Yeah. I feel that. Yes, they started. They restarted. Season 2 is just restarted, yeah. Which is different. Off and somehow gets in my integrated into the dream. That's crazy. I don't ever had that happen before. Did I play it all day? Yeah. Foul balls are fixed. Are they? Like I think the XP cap is a problem, but I do think it kind of gets blown out of proportion a little bit, in my opinion. But it isn't perfect. Like, what they do right now, it's not perfect. It's not perfect by any means at all. And there needs to be something implemented in a different way of how they do it, but... We set cap every Thursday and every Monday? What would you let people get to, though? And reach a certain period of day, then add to it. I do think there needs to be like a rollover for it or something. What's up, Dio? What's good, man? Or Dell? What's good, man? All right, well, we're under a second game. We'll see if we feel anything, you know, anything here a little bit, you know? The cat boost for sure. What's up, PB? What's good, baby? Won $1 million? Oh my god. 50K cap of the amount of days. Okay. That'd be interesting. Gorb, what's good, man? What's up, bro? Wait, did I just get a pack there? Didn't I? Yo, what's up, Reg? I appreciate you, man. I'm glad you're enjoying the content, bro. Appreciate you, lurk. Anybody that lurks, man, I appreciate you guys. You guys are the backbone of my community, so thank you guys, man. I appreciate you guys more than you guys ever know, man. All right, I want to do one. Let's do one more event game because we didn't really get to do one right there. One more event game, and we'll see how we're feeling here. We only really have had one game so far, so. Come on, AJ. I appreciate you, baby. I appreciate you, man. Wait, what is this? Okay, never mind. I've only had one game so far. I couldn't really tell additions, to be honest with you. It's weird, right? I turned on your stream and I got strange frothing in my loins. We need to get that checked out. I think. I'll check it out for you, though. Get over here. Come here. Come here. We got Ohtani at 125 hits per nine today. Jesus Christ, man. Bizzo, did you ever change your name on Twitch? If you change your name on Twitch, it doesn't carry over the points. I play an Xbox Series X. 33 hours is a lot, man. And I appreciate that. Mike, what's good, man? What's good, bro? Dario, actually, can we pin this, please, Ahmad? Can we pin that, please? This pinned up. Yes, there's a patch on there. It should be pinned up top for you guys. No, sorry about that. I didn't know it was up there. Much appreciate you stopping in, man. Embrace, I've only played one game so far, so I haven't really felt it yet, man, to be honest with you. I just need a little more. Well, there's a good indicator. I don't know the hell that's a foul ball. Oh, nice. I still see hearted outs are still a thing. That's nice. I'm only playing one game, though, so I can't really tell. What freaking stadium is this, bro? No, Dar, I'm not. I'm part of Luminosity, though, and they're sponsored by them. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Okay. Dude, Biz, I appreciate you, man. Always, bro. I'm always here to answer any questions, man. I hope that whatever I can give you guys is some sort of clarity if you guys don't have clarity on some of the game mechanics or whatever. Oh, my God. Okay. That was a fun inning. Sponsored by Luminati? I don't know if I'd be here if I was doing that. That's that part got you. The foul ball's not perfect. That was 200 mile per hour outs and a 99 mile an hour out? I mean, that's kind of tough right there. That being foul ball is a little bit weird. All right, let's see. This seems like a person that will foul off a lot of pitches. So let's see.
One ball.
Feels like a foul ball king here, maybe, that we're playing against. I mean, that was pretty far outside. I don't know if that's... I just wish there was more clarity on what they did to foul balls. So, like, we can actually, like, really know, you know, what it really was intended to do, I guess, you know? I feel like them saying, like, oh, we fixed foul balls. Like, what's changed? It's like something that changed on it. Foul balls? Hell yeah. I will say, it does feel, I mean, this could be, again, this is only my second game, and this is, you know, very, very infantry in our gameplay today, but it does feel like my opponents have been kind of swinging and missing a little bit more than usual, especially on All-Star.
2-2 the count.
That was a very MLB show bet right there. True for yeah, true. I mean, this guy is kind of swinging like crazy, to be honest with you. Did you touch my drum set? I mean, it's still end of the show, man. Give up some shitty foul balls and a shitty hit and then a home run. We're still end of the show, I see. La, 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 la. Vince is on three innings, yes.
Just ran there though. Dead very early. Yeah, I would like to know the success rate on a foul tip on a very early or very late, because those happen a lot in this game, and I don't know like what it's programmed, if it's supposed to be like that or not. You know, I feel like it just happens a ton in this game. Nashville didn't patch anything. Yeah, right, Mikey. Yeah. All right, let's keep lining out here. Keep it 100 mile per hour routes here. Oh man, good thing it's an event game and not battle royale, man. They used to do that PB, but like half the time it wasn't even correct, so like it just ended up not being like really a good thing for the game. Osprey's in the dirt. I need another 100 mile per hour out here. Yeah, I feel like I'm on that. I feel like I'm pretty close to being on that one. So that's not a terrible foul ball, but still a foul ball nonetheless. You know? Don't foul up everything, yeah. That's true. I really wish I was another out. The Bills, let's get, man. No, well, not, yeah. The only problem, though, is what if they still get good timing, would that still be a foul ball? Essentially, with what the patch notes say? Like, what MSC is saying? Like, you can still have good timing on a really shitty placement of a pitch. Like, does that make that much of... Like, I really want the very lates for... Like, we saw a lot of very lates. Like, is that supposed to be not... Is that supposed to be more swing and misses? Or not, you know? I wish you didn't fall, man. Let's get it, bro. That's what I'm interested in, you know, if that'll actually end up doing anything. Because it really, on the very lates I gave up to him, there was like three or four that were very late, but I don't know if that's supposed to still be a foul ball or... If Tommy really is king, I feel like those should not be foul balls if it's very late or very early, but that's a ball. I don't know.
Ball one, no strikes. Ball, that's down.
Good time, yeah. And that makes sense too, yeah. I just think in general, I just think in general that it's going to be hard to tell on All-Star, if I'm being honest. Well, they say it is, Ignorio. They say it is. Graham, what's good, man? What's up, little trucker, man, baby?
Balls, one strike.
I think they literally have like they had a thing showing like timing.
Okay. Yes.
They have 1,000 of the F. 1,000 of the F. They literally had it in one of their pre-streams. Saying that timing over everything is what their thought was. I promise you they said it. I'd have to go find it, but I promise you they said it. City programs or Team Affinity? That's not good. I'd maybe just back out and come back into it. Like, that's very... Like, see, that's very early. Should that be a... That should probably be a strikeout. Right?
Three.
There's a strikeout. That's a half ignore you. I will bet you 50 subs that they said that. I guarantee it. They said it in one of their lives. Well, it's better now. I mean, this is only my second game. They said it literally when they're pre-streaming.
Hey! No balls, two strikes.
That's good. Reg, X is white Pat. Charts in the top, man. Yeah, somewhere. They said it on their stream. I know for a fact it's in their stream. It might have been a year or two ago. I don't know if it was. It would. I don't think it was this year's game, but they've said in the past. I mean, I could literally even ask them too. Okay. Okay. Sick. Can I just okay. I love when they give you the pitcher. I love when they give you the pitcher to like throw the ball and they miss it, and then they give you a second one right there.
Hey. All one's the count.
I'm just telling you what they said is that timing is over everything. Time is the most important thing. That's the only thing I'm saying. I mean, I can literally ask them if you want me to. I can literally show you a DM from them. I promise you.
Eight, two.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please, guys, just thank you. And they've said it, it was in either, was it in 22 or 23's pre-show, whatever you want to call it, streams they used to do. They have said it, I promise you. Like I said, I'll bet you anything, man, that they have. No, it's when they had Gil on, the dude that does... gameplay. He talked about it. He literally, it's like, I promise you, I know for a fact they did.
Off the plate, ball one.
Promise you. I think his name is Gil, if I remember right. He's the head of gameplay.
One ball, two strikes.
Can you drop it maybe? Or not? Would love to be up more than two runs right now. Nice. Okay. That's too late. I assume very late. Okay. What's worse? Is too late or very late? Very late would be worse than too late, right? I think. Which one's worse? Very late or too late? I assume very late's worse than too late. Too late is worse.
Hey.
Depends on pitch type. I think it's worse.
Ball, that's out.
What's up, AJ? Good morning, man. Good, bro.
That's ball two.
Too late is worse. Too late is worse, 100%. Too late is worse, okay. Dude, how many fucking 100 mile per hour am I gonna have this game?
On the tag. Out.
Holy shit, man. What do I just already know I'm gonna lose this game. I am 0 for 400 mile per outs. Sick, man. What's up, Horseman? Come on, baby. Come on, man. If this is a battle royale game, I'd be insanely pissed.
Yeah.
Is he gone by then? Okay. Senor Frosty, what's good, baby? What's up, man? F-bombs off the rip. They didn't. That's true. They didn't address 100 mile per hour. That's true. I should know that. I'm sure it'll be another one. Make it another one. Please catch that. Please catch that. Let's go. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Give me that, baby. Come on. How many 100 mile per hours can you have in a singular game in three innings? 9, right? I have 5.
Ball went out.
Any big takeaways? That it's just a bunch of recycled content from past years. Can you catch that one too? You might as well catch that one, man. That's what I'm saying, Mike. Yeah, it's gonna be tough to tell probably on All-Star. Right on cue. What's up, Dilly? I mean, this is only my second game, so it's kind of hard to tell. And I play an all-star, so I haven't really noticed that much of a difference, though, to be honest with you. Bummer.
All ones that count.
I mean, there's some, like, cool... I mean, obviously, like, the Jeter and, like, those cards are really cool, but... Part of cards per set. Well, yeah, the thing that sucks to me the most, the thing that's, like... I've been playing this game for since its inception. I've been playing for a long-ass time. The thing that sucks the most to me is that I've seen the same cards, the same renditions of the same cards for 4+ years now. And that's what, like, gets really, really annoying. That's true, Bizzo. I will say the best thing about, for me personally, the best thing about Season 2 restarting is that Battle Royale went back to guaranteed silver and gold rounds. I hate the diamond rounds. Because you're just making a game mode that's already tough to play because on All-Star, just the skill gap getting smaller and smaller when you bring in more diamonds because then more people are fouling off pitches. Like, there's a whole thing that happens with it. It's a whole tumble effect with it, you know? So I do love that they have guaranteed rounds in Battle Royale again. They're golds and silvers, but I mean, it's going to go back to whatever they have like last season. I just don't like the power creep in Battle Royale. The hot pocket. What's good, man? Like, should that have been a foul ball? I feel like my peace out movement is pretty terrible there. That's a really bad swing timing. That was a foul ball, but like, should that have been a strikeout? I don't know. Drug Nelson Cruz. Exactly, Bizzo. Exactly, man. That's the thing that's the most annoying thing about it. Here's yellow, sir. Password to complete the BR program? I mean, logically, it would be to go 10-0 multiple times. Obviously, if you can't go 10-0, just try to get PXP. Oh, we're always early, man. I actually started late today. To be honest with you.
Hey.
Typical, what's good, man? What's up, bro?
Two strikes.
How are we doing? Get a citation. I know I've been bad about starting late, man. It's just tough. Like, I don't know. Maybe it's just a whole thing within me, but it's just tough to wake up and like play sometimes, you know? Get over. I think, yeah, 42 was from 21, I think. I think you're right, yeah. I know it does, man. I didn't watch any of the game yesterday, so I have no idea what even happened, but... Got Mitch Keller thrown tonight. Who do the Cardinals have? Oh, Cardinals have... No, they had Sonny Gray last night, right? Yes, speak of the HR. Don't play a legend now, man. I ain't that good, bro. I play on All-Star a lot of the time, because I play a lot of Battle Royale. I'm past my days of trying to be good at the game, man. I used to play on Legend quite a bit back in the day. I won some money playing in ESL stuff, too. I'm too old for it, man. I just don't have the reactions I used to. And also, the game has gotten harder, in my opinion, too. So, Legend's a lot different now than it was 3 or 4 years ago. God damn it, Ray. Denigre is a dog, man. Had a great year so far. Yeah, Reggie Stalker. Yeah, Reggie Stalker, baby. Let's go. The All-Star feels like after the patch. Are you saying Hot Pocket? What's 21? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so I thought. Oh yeah, Lance Lynn. Sorry. Isn't Lance Lynn not had a great year, Kirsty? I thought maybe. The fact I just sweat out that game is insane, man. Yes, Warshark. I just playing patch. My ranked rank? I don't play enough to even have a ranking, man. I'm 22-0 ranked. That's how many games I've played. You do, Biz. 100%, man. Just really quick. If this was a Battle Royale game and I lost this, I would be insanely pissed. We were 0 for 6 on 100 mile per hour hits.
Been good. Got you. A little too late. All right, we're at 60. Okay, that's my. We're gonna go ahead and let's rock into some battle royale, man. We're chasing 20 times flaws. I have a team already drafted from yesterday. I just wanted to play. I just want to play some games really quick to see how that kind of felt right there. To be honest with you, I don't think I noticed a difference at all. Really, there were I think some more swings and misses, but overall, I don't know, man. It felt pretty similar. But again, take that with a grain of salt. Take that with a grain of salt because I play on All-Star, so I don't know if you'll see the effects of that as much as, you know, if you played on higher difficulties. All right, let's rock into our Battle Royale run from yesterday. We're chasing 20 times flawless, boys and girls. Give me a minute, man. Yeah, I've had Babe for a long time. I got Babe maybe 2 or 3 weeks after the game came out. They improved fielding urgency. Yeah, that was fun. Yeah, the 100 mile per hour this morning are just, that was unbearable. Did I make the coffee? Sounds good. You can make some for me too. Send it my way, please. But I think maybe if some of you guys play in the higher difficulties, I think maybe you'll feel a little bit more as well. I hope, at least. Logically, I think that would make some more sense, but. This is my third game ISO. Yeah, exactly, Benzo. Yeah. Oh, Brandon, I forgot Brandon Lau's super treasure now, too. No, so yeah, I think so, Benzo. Yeah. Mr. Baseball, what's good, man? What's up, Grant? Thank you for the fall, bro. Thank you for 20 gifted. What's up, Doc? Good morning, man. Not enough gameplay yet. I still also. I mean, I'm playing on Hall of Star too, so I feel like it's gonna be really hard to tell, honestly. Yeah, true, Bizzo. That makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. All right. Let's do our thing here, baby. Starting Tanner Scott. That's interesting. Okay, that was just a dumbass swing. Oh boy, Ray. Stay high, kid. We're at the Fluke Woods, baby. I like playing at Ship It, personally. I like Ship It because I play an All-Star. And this is what I always say. This is my personal take. You know, you don't have to agree with it or not. Zero ball, one strike. I would rather play at a stadium where my good time swings are outs than my opponent's bad swings are home runs. Obviously, they're both infuriating, but my opponent's bad swings happen more often at Fluke Woods, Capital Lang, Laughing Mountain than my good swings being outs at Ship It, personally. Aiden, Tristan, the ESPN Falls, man. Good morning, David. Hello, sir. I play it. Okay.
Ball outside.
I should maybe get that checked out. Let me see. Oh, nice. Chicken nugget. What's up, Josh? Come on, man. Good morning. Good morning. Look at Jeter's hitting yabos for me. On a terrible swing. Sir Salty. Feeling froggy? Not really, Dalton, right now, man. This is only my third game, so kind of tough to tell, honestly. And I'm on All-Star, so. What's up, Catman? What do you say? Pichu, what's good, bro? What's up, man? What's up, Jason? What's good, man? Wasn't a diamond last day's work. Can you send that luck this way, please?
That's a ball.
Mm, 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 mm,
Oh. 105! How many? Can we keep track of how many 100 mile per hours I've had today already? That would be 7, right? That's 7 in 2 games, essentially. A potato thing, if I was a potato.
That's a ball.
No, it's just All-Star, Josh. Yeah, it'll happen, Bizzo. It'll happen. It'll happen a lot, man. Most people don't. I got you, Peachy. Let's go, baby. I don't usually do that, but... Those are, nah, not really. Not really, Dalton. Dalton, thank you for the 2 rows, man. Appreciate the row. I also think I need a lot more gameplay, you know?
1-1.
I have 9 manual, no. What's up, potato? I don't look that old. Oh, I'm 29. I'm old, man. I'm old in video game terms. Nathan didn't fall, man. Oh, can you send the link this way, Kirsty? Jesus Christ. Can you send the link this way, please? Not in chat, but put it in the Twitter DMs. Oh, it's Owen? Got you. Okay. I got you. Let me call you Owen, man. All right, you're not Owen forever, okay? I changed your name on my end. Update field feels the same right now, man. I really haven't played enough to really give you a full conclusion yet. Alongside is true, man. I know. You're 42? Oh, no, I ain't 42. But when I say I'm old, I'm old for, I feel like, doing content full time. That's how I feel, at least. Nathan, go to the link in my bio, click on the Twitch stream and type an extra point hitting, man. Oh, potato, thank you for showing live, man. Just dusted. No! No! God damn it! Okay. About to be an unk. Is my full-time job? Yes, it is. It is. I'm going to give a shitty home run now. I can already tell. It's going to happen. It always does. I got...
It's 0-1.
Come on, baby. Oh, my God. I have no idea how that ball's even touched, honestly. You just throw it, well, yeah, also Ninja's making millions of dollars. I'm not at that level. Deke, what's your man? Oh, good luck, NC. What are you doing? Well, I was in mortgages for 4 years, so probably doing something with that still, unfortunately. That job sucked ass, though.
Oh, out.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Bizzo. Like, it just... I feel old in the sense of, like, being a full-time content creator, man. I don't know. It's kind of weird to me. It's weird to me to still, like, call this a full-time job because I never thought I'd be doing this as a full-time
Nova
job.
NovaFit81, you know? Just resubscribed for Nova! 26 months. Good morning, everyone.
Can we get some resets for Nova, please, man? Yes.
Drag two! 2-2.
Please get this inside. Please get it inside. Please get it inside. Yes. Good pitch. God damn it, man. That's an insane take, honestly. Box in, please, bro. Please, box in. Please, man. Please.
Over the fence. Advance to second base.
JC, do extras or back out of the stream and come back into it, man. It should pop up there. All right. Well. Well, well, well. This is not ideal. Not ideal. Big time, thank you for, man. APAC, extra point pinpoint, man. Third and short, true. Very true. I'm gonna actually play in here, man.
No balls, one strike. Did he go?
Thank you. Okay. Get one more here. That's annoying. Dopey, what's good, man? A Carson didn't fall. That's annoying.
Chkabrams21 just resubscribed for 2 months.
Please, not another shitty hit. Please, 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 please. Thank you. Thank you. JC, there we go, man. Show JC some love with the resub, man, please. First class homerun? Yep. Was an awful move there? Why was he an awful move there? It's a lefty-lefty matchup. Makes zero sense, man.
Oh, and one.
Oh, that I hate that backup animation, man. Like half the time, people are swinging there.
Ball.
A little jet thing to fall, man. Appreciate you, bro. There we go. All right. Just unfortunate to give up a run there. To give up 3 runs sucks ass, but to give up a run there is very unfortunate. We got a bounce backer, man. Hopefully, no more 100 mile per hour outs, please. Let's go, Potato W's, man. Jonathan, you fall, man. Dude, PB, absolutely, man. Congratulations to you, bro.
That's a ball. That's inside.
Holy yeah, shit, that's a terrible swing. Jesus Christ, Ray. What
one
are you
ball,
doing,
one
bro?
Strike. That missed. That's All a right. ball. 2-1.
Come on.
That's a ball. 3-1.
Yeah, let's go.
That's ball 4. Take your base.
On pinpoint, best pitch is a throw. I mean, sliders are usually, actually. JC, on the info, man.
Hee-haw!
Right, you just gotta take practice, man. Pinpoint just takes time to... You just gotta practice it, bro. Honestly.
Ball.
It's going good, legit. Go, man. What's up, Evan? Thank you for the
fall, man. 1-1.
Dude. Can we please stop with the 100 mile per hour outs this morning? Sir! It's always effing 105. Every time. It's 105 I get out. Great thing to fall, man. Lacrosse just takes time, man. Feel different yet? No. Is that 8? Is that 9 100 mile per hour outs this morning in 2 games? I think no.
Ball, that's high.
Sure, that's up to you, man. It's up to you, bro. Is that 8? That's 8 so far? 8 in 2 games. 8 in 2 games. In 2 3-inning games. Not even 2 games.
Heck. Inside, ball.
Come on, Byron.
Ball 4, take your base.
No, thank you for, man. Don't get it, how you doing, man? Dude, all right, top of the doors up here. Come on, man. It might be dope. It might be, man. Better trade COD? Yes, I have. I used to play a shit ton of COD, man. 8 innings, 4.1 innings. Or 8, yeah. Yo, Bucks, let's go, baby. Destin, thank you for, man. Come on.
Ball outside. Ball.
Thank you. Finally. Thank you. 92 speed's got a score, right? Thank God, man. Thank God. Jason, Adam, involved. What's up, Jay Saris, man? You'd be rich. I would be rich. I would be very rich, man. I'd be very, very rich. He's sideways. I mean, it's nice to have the lead, but man, we should.
He's up.
Sorry, whatever. Yeah, how is it? How is the new monitor, man? Luke and Justin, they guys have falls, dude. Appreciate you guys, man. I can feel your love on the underground. And... God damn it.
Hee-haw! 0-1.
First with the new next to bat. Wait, was that? Wait, is that for my last one, J-Rezzy? Hi, J-Rezzy. What's up, Rich? You more men? Killa. Oh, what's up, Killa? What's good, bro? Thank you. All right. Let's bring in Loaiza guy here. What are we doing? Ever told you guys how much I hate playing at Luke Woods? Have we ever talked about that before? Starts peeling? Oh, God. That'd be terrible. That very early? Early, okay. Seemed pretty damn early.
No, that's out.
Banjum just gifted 10 subs.
Baby with that 10! Our first big cheese of the day goes out to my boy BB coming through. BB, bro, man. Let's show BB some love, boys and girls. BB, my boy. Our first big cheese of the day. Also, another entry into the College Football 25 giveaway. That's four entries, boys and girls, my boy BB. Show some love. You guys got to get the subs. Please say thank you, BB. Bro, let's go, man. Thank you, man. Chipper for sure, man. Chipper's unreal. Guys, please play the game, man. Dude, PB, thank you, man. Let's go. Get some big cheese in chat, my boy PB. Coming through with the honker. Oh, please, Seth, dude, don't be a rat. Please don't be a rat. I hate. Those ones drive me effing nuts, man. Of course, that's a fucking shitty hit. God, that's so stupid. God damn, that's so bad, man. Oh, it happens every effing time, man. Every time. Every goddamn time. This game has been fun this morning. It's been fun this morning, man. Anything right there. I got you, man. Thank you, PB. It means a lot, man. It really does. Thank you, thank you, thank you, man. I appreciate it more than you could ever know, bro. Okay, thank God. No more crappy hits, please, man.
Richie2331 just resubscribed for 18 months.
Richie, my boy. Can we show Richie some love, man? Atta boy, Dave. He's great, man. Not sellable? Which one? Wait, which judge is it? Drop 2 coming out? What do you mean drop 2? Yeah, the end of the fall. I mean, season 2 came out last week. That's what you're referring to.
No, that missed. That's a ball.
Just catch that one. You might as well. It's such a hard freaking single, man. Season 1? Well, how'd you get him, Tyler? Oh, the cheese bat's right here. It's right here. You can't see it. It's right here. We got the in-life, real-life cheese bat, boys and girls. We got the real cheese bat right there. All right. Dozier, come on. Don't. This game is going to drive me fucking up a wall today. I don't know, Paco. You should be able to sell him. My team overall still matter game. I don't even know, man. Boom.
Yeah.
I was golfing and I'm going. I had something else come up suddenly and I'm going golfing, unfortunately. Yeah, give me the shitty hit. Thank you. Maybe I need like 2 more of those and we're good to go. Baseball info, man. Need 5 more mile per hour. I need 2 more shitty hits, please. Or just a double play, because I'm...
He's out.
That's incredibly frustrating to not score run the inning. Favorite show of all time, Emily Show 17. Best mode for XP? I just played a game, man. Just do Team Infinity and do yourself from that. ASU, just to me, I've only played a handful, so it doesn't really feel that much different to me, to be honest with you. And I also play on All-Star, so... kind of hard to tell, honestly. These gets. Get warm term. I can already tell I'm gonna lose on something shitty. I just feel it in my loins. Just feel it. Looks so good, thank you. You look better. Need my coffee to power me through here, baby. Come on. Thank you. One more, baby. Come on. One more. This is definitely not the way I want to start my day with this battle royale game. I don't know if you can tell, man. What's up, Caden? Going good, man. How you doing, bro? Let's go. Thank God, man. That was such a shitty game.
Holy hell, man.
If that's in the temple for a battle royale run today, man, this is going to be a rough day. This is going to be a rough, rough day, man. Holy hell. GG Salt, GG, man. Close plays. You win 4-3. Aaron Loop, Blue Jays legend. What's up, Grant? What's up, brother? It's up to you, Bobo. It's up to you, man. All right, 5-0. Can we not have games like that, please? Pretty please for the next five. That's not going to happen, but... You have the show 21. Congrats, man. Cam, what's good, bro? What's up, man? All right. All right, all right, all right. Sure, just play me, Ray. We're getting close to getting Brandon Lau to P4. That makes me really happy. I gotta stop swinging like an idiot with freaking Jorge Posada, man. Been bad with him. Playing Men's Bad? No. Anthony didn't fall. Cam didn't fall. Men's are a really good way to get stuff done, man. Ah, true, J-Hall. True, man. Give it to me, ignore you. Give it to me, man. Show 24 W's, man. What's the most important factor? Okay. Not really a jump. No. That's not my takeaway. I just said, no, I never said that. I just said time was the most important thing. That's all I said. I'm not saying that good time is the most important thing. I just said timing in general is the most important thing. What's up, baseball team, man? Wait, have those other ones been... But did you say time is the most important factor? Like, that's what I was saying. I have Buxton. I have the silver Buxton. All I said was that time was the most important thing. I know that's what they said. That's all I was saying. I mean, you can interpret it however you want to, but that's all I was saying is that they said time was the most important thing. Hey, so I'm sorry, man. Yeah, but I'm not saying that. That's like a whole other thing. I'm just saying what they said on their stream was that time was the most important thing. That's all I was saying. Caden, go to the link in my bio, click on the Twitch stream, and use your channel points to redeem co-op, man. I'm not playing co-op today, but that's how you can do it.
Lifing bar us there.
I'm just saying that what they said was that timing was the most important. That's all. That's literally all. That was like just like the most basis level thing. I wasn't even looking at like anything more important than that. Josh, what's good, man? Captain, I use Luis Castillo in events at least.
7, 4, 5 seconds from mining.
But Moda Grind, I would do, if you're new to the game, I would just play like events, man. I wouldn't mess with anything else, really. Events is kind of like the most leisure thing online, if you're trying to play online. Other than that, like, you know, mini seasons, conquest, all good stuff, man. First battle, I am 4-1. Ooh, what a boy. All right, I have no lefties to throw, I don't think. Let's put Trevor Gott in here. Really have no left. Please just let me be the home team. I don't want to play at Fluke Woods, man. Please. I still wish to this day that there was a way that I could veto stadiums. I would veto Fluke Woods, Laughing Mountain, and Capital Lang in just a hot second, man. Oh, 3 innings, that's true. Come on, baby. Hey, Nora, did you find the clip that I was talking about, though? Did you find the clip? Where was it at? What stream was it? Was it in 21?
Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it.
Looks like he's got pretty good batting averages there. Not good for our bullpen because I got nobody to throw. Well, let's go Cano here, maybe. Watch out. Control freaks, right here, baby. Control freaks. TQCs, baby. Go grab them. I'll put it right here for you guys. The link right here, man. Use my code. It was 23. Got you. Okay. I knew they said it somewhere. Put the zone. I think it was supposed to have like above 800 batting average, I think it was. Eddie Thienfallman. What's good, Jack? What's up, bro? Okay, That's crazy. You guys, if you guys are enjoying the content, man, all I ask you guys, please hit the follow button. Completely free. Does not cost you a damn thing. Please hit the follow button, man, if you guys are enjoying the content. Please. Please, man. What's up, Carson? What's good, man? Very interesting to lead off with Gary Sanchez. Like, he like kept some things the same and moved some other ones. Jason. Kingston and Cardenas Vols. Oh my God, Matt with the 10 biddies? I can have lunch today. Oh my God. I can actually get lunch today. Thank you, Matt. I appreciate you, man. It means more than you know. I'm leftover. I'll take whatever you got, brother.
Ball in.
I'll take whatever you got for me. Please hear your spire. Please hear your spire. Please hear your spire. Please hear your spire. Thank you. Yeah.
Count is 3-2.
What's up, Kingston? Awesome info, man. Those are for your dog. It is your birthday on Sunday. He turns 1 on Sunday, man. I already know I'm going to give him something shitty after that. Just, I know it's going to happen.
The rain starts to fall.
Come on. I'm good. Awesome you, man. Thank you for the fall, bro.
I love me.
Let's go. Thank you, MLB Show, for not screwing me. I love you. Thank you.
He's out.
Am I going to the cultural series? No, I'm no. No. The puppy stage, I know. Still about 2? Yeah. We still have a long way to go, I think. If I were to guess.
Hey.
Oh, nice. Got you, Austin. Wolfie, if you have any questions, man, let me know. Help out. Tallest ball don't lie, true. 130 pound is crazy. Oh shit. What a terrible swing, man. Not by change up, that's crazy. Okay. Alright. That animation. Okay. Pie, okay. Pie is the one that redeemed this ad. This is not me. You guys can be mad at Pie. It's not me. Uh-oh. They're mowing today, and I didn't pick up my dog's poop last night. That's not good. Whoopsie. I'm sure I'll be it out. Hell yeah, brother. Let's go. Let's go, brother. How many hundred is that? Not, what is that now? Is that 11 now? 1,100 mile per outs in three games? I think. Is that right? Not even three games. Two games in one, two-thirds inning.
That's a ball.
Mm-hmm. Dingers didn't fall, man.
Balls, no strikes.
I mean, we are technically looking for a new house. That's the worst thing to me. Like, that, so those infuriate me, and then I get pissed and I swing like that. It's unfortunate, man. Yeah, this is going to be a crapshoot here. It should. I wish it did. Honestly, Bizzo, I wish it did, man. I mean, there's really... I don't know what to do here. It's baseball. It is baseball. I gotta tell somebody the reason I lose this game, though, because I'm just hit the ball and just get it out. How it's gonna be. Yeah, we do own the house. Yeah. We're looking at moving, though. We're looking at buying a new house. We actually just got pre-approved for a loan yesterday. Also, fun fact, boys and girls, I reached out to Emily's show about this. This card, this Justin Morneau card, has no quirks right now. But supposing on Friday, it should have quirks. I'm a man of the people here, baby. Yo, let's go, Atkins. I didn't end up going yesterday, man. We had to tell him pop up, so I couldn't go. But I hope you hit well today. Hit him straight for me, okay? I know, Matt. Yeah. Which, I mean, right now we have a budget we can afford, right? So we're just seeing, you know, what can happen with it, honestly. Mr. Kaplow, the info, man. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Were they supposed to cut rates yesterday? Wasn't it like a thing and then they didn't do it? Reduces the 100 mile per hour by 13%. Get over. Okay, let's get one more, man. Should be the last out already, but... I don't know. The only one I brought up to them was Morneau. I don't know whether cards need them or not. I know last year Mickey Mantle was one. His All-Star card didn't have any quirks, but his other cards did. I don't know if there's, like, some flaw with All-Star card series that, like, mess up quirks or something. But supposedly those are supposed to... I don't know. That's what I was told. The Justin Morneau is supposed to be fixed on Friday, which I would assume that other cards would have the same thing. I would assume, but I don't know. Five stars, man. What's up, bro?
Never seen him.
We got him. All right, Brock.
Counts 1-0.
High flying the info, man. Alonzo the Yanks, really? That's like a legit thing. No, Bones. But the new program? Shitty. New program's not that great, honestly. I'm on Xbox Series X. Nope.
Ball down.
Oh, I missed that. Slamming the PC like a dingus, bro. Good, let's go.
That's ball four. Take your base.
I do not EVP. I use CQC stuff, man. Grab you a pair. Links in my bio for my code. You say 12%, man. If you grab them. Game's as bad as 18 now. There will never be a game that is anywhere near 18, man. It just, there's just no way, man. I'm sorry. 18 is by itself. I will see 24 is like probably just above it, though. I'll be streaming for a long while, man. Yeah, to help a ton, EVP. Ton, man. A ton, bro.
Inside, ball one.
I'll do is to fix foul balls. Dude, try and fix foul balls, essentially.
Timeout. That got him.
No, they're a different business, but they're very important. Quirks are very, very important in the game. Very, very important, man. Should always pay attention to quirks. They make a... oh, come on.
Ball.
They are a very important part of the show. Oh.
Ball, that's inside. Aye. Ow. He's safe.
Wow, we're safe on that. It's crazy. Let's go, EJ. EJ said he got CQC. He got the CQCs and he got a 10 note after it.
Ball, that's in. That's out.
Bang! Go! Yeah! Buxton! I don't know why you're throwing a high changeup. No, it's a home run, but throwing a high change is probably not the move there. We love Buxton, man. We love Buxton. Okay, hold on, that's okay. Okay, nice. Get there, Buxton, please. Don't be a dingus. Thank you, sir. I don't know. Yeah, use buttons, yeah. Use timing. Yes, it will. Yes, it will be play. I will be streaming NCAA, man. 1,000%. 1,000%. We have a bunch of... We might as well throw some ready in here, man. They do, yeah. That should have been a dope play, honestly. 1,000%, Richie. Quirks are like... They make you... Ignore you. Are you still in here? Can you explain quirks? That's reactivity. True. True, 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 true. It should have been a play. That should have been. We should have been out of the inning. 100%. He should have been out of the inning. 1,000%, man. 1,000%. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Not the crappy hits, though. Not the crappy hits. Always do normal swing, MVP. Never do anything different than normal swing, man. What's up, man? Good morning, man. Salty, Exodus Point Guide, Exodus Point Draft. I got two videos on YouTube, man. That'll help you out.
Yep, that ball went out.
Thank you. Happy you almost got, sir.
He's out.
Oh, you gotta put him at DH, Jordan. Gotta put him at DH. Do the best on you. Yeah, there's bad ball hitter too. Like, there's a ton of quirks. It's kind of hard to explain. There's a ton of quirks for him, man. Hitting longitude, that's very true, man. Oh, yeah, Philly, so you can do better, man. Definitely. Is there a mod that can find that scan, or a mod or VIP that can find that scan video and put it in the chat for me, please? I'm gonna run to the bathroom. I'm gonna make some more coffee too. I'll be right back, guys. Let me make some more coffee. I'll be back. And can a mod find that or a VIP find that, please, for me? Please. I'll be right back, guys. Give me a minute. Thank you, Gerstein. I love you. Love your mods too. Love you guys.
Sorry, guys. We're back. We is back. Okay. All right, we're what? 6-0, right? Oops, I didn't go poop. What's up, Big C? I'm good, man. B. Smith, Granny with the follow. What's up, Granny? My period mess? Oh. Yeah, I honestly, I would tell you guys if I, like, I'm not afraid to tell you guys. I was talking to my girlfriend. We're, my dog's getting picked up at 10:30. Because we're going to Nate Bargatze tonight. So we're going to see how that goes. I actually kind of need to poop right now, though. Honestly. Now that I thought about it, now I kind of need to. Might do it after this game, actually. Space Jam. Were I still 6-0, though? Still 6-0? Yeah, it's convenient, yeah. I mean, I'm trying to keep track of it, man. It, I think, so two things. One, I put an all-star. Right? So I don't think you're going to notice that much of a difference, to be honest with you. And I just haven't played enough, I don't think, yet, to be honest with you. Got you, Julian. Got you, man. Hopefully you're liking 21. Good, RJ. Wait, are you buying? Wait, time out. The whole, okay, time out. We talked about this, I know you talked about this a while ago. Are you buying or renting? Shame, shame, shame. That girl's poop, they do. But 30, I, me and him have not played together in a very long time, actually. I would not mind doing some, she starts. Let's go. I wouldn't mind doing some call with him. We're going to Nate Bargatze. He's a comedian tonight. For foul balls, Jackson, essentially. Hey, we're the home team, thank God. No more fluke woods, baby. Not really, Watt. Not really, man. Nice, RJ. Okay, sick, man. One thing, can we just talk about one thing really quick? One thing that pisses me off a lot, and that really irks me, actually. Shocker. So, me and my girlfriend got approved for, we're not approved from, we got pre-approved for a home loan. And the amount of money I make a month, right, is like a certain amount, right? Like, I make this flatline amount of a month. They literally can only, like, give me, like, half credit for the amount of money I make. And it pisses me off. I know I used to work in mortgages, so I know how it is. I understand like all that stuff, but being on this side of it, being actually like a borrower and like seeing like how much less I make compared to what I actually make is really, really, really annoying, man. Which means that we can't really get a house. I mean, theoretically, in theory, like it probably is a good thing because then we're like affording a less house. But man, it irks me to no degree. That I get less of my income that I actually make. But in the long run, it's probably a good thing because then we're not 40 something different. It's a great question, MC. I mean, just more so like they live a bit more as like self-employed than me being a content creator, right? They just want to know, is whatever I'm doing, am I making money, essentially? And what money am I making? When I don't get credit for a certain amount of stuff for, like, what I make because it's just, it's impossible for them to, like, even source or do stuff with, which is really annoying. And also, I get less from like
Schneider
my Twitch.
Schneider 23 just resubscribed for 29 months. My dude, loving the content and happy to sub. You're the man.
Schneider, my boy. Can we sub some 29 months, bro? 29? Thank you, brother. I appreciate it, man. Yeah, just leave it as self-employment. But like, yeah, it's really, really unfortunate. I mean, I get it. Like, I used to work in mortgages. I know how it is. I used to approve people for mortgages. It's just really annoying to be like, to know like what I make and that I only get like half credit for it. So then in theory, we can only afford, you know, so much of a house instead because the bank or the secondary market person that's taking the loan. Oh, shit.
That's so ass, man. God damn it, bro. Yeah, it's being self-employed, man. EJ. That's sad. That is sad. Holy shit, man. God damn it, man. Out of the words, yeah. Okay. All right. Oh, more problems? True. How long is the update? What do you mean? Nobody has played that one in a very long time, actually. That's funny. That's a great timing one right there, man. That's a good one right there. That's actually like, that might be like the longest one, honestly. Thank God. Oh my God. Really should not have given up a run, but you know, it is what it is. It is what it is. There was Lego, yes. It's really hard to explain though, like what I do, because I'm self-employed, but I'm also contracted by Twitch. So it's really hard to explain it, but essentially like they can only count a certain portion because I can't, I don't want to get into that, but like essentially I can't get counted on royalties, which is like some of the payments I get from Twitch. I am literally an idiot for that swing, man. Holy shit. Bad. Lonely Island. Yeah, I do, but they can't. It's really hard to, it's hard to explain. It's like a, especially secondary market when you're trying to get a fixed rate loan, it's really impossible. Already, like, being self-employed is already, like, a really disadvantage for home loans, especially fixed rate, because it's just hard to get them, you know, approved. But the way that mine, like my income comes in is just, it's not great. I do, yeah. I do, Undies, yeah.
Ball one.
Oh. Well, it wouldn't matter, man, anyways, because it's still, no matter what, it's still a secondary market loan that I'm trying to get, so. It's the exact same thing either way. Which, again, like, it's not that big of a deal. It's really not that big of a deal, honestly. It's not that big of a deal. Because what we should afford, you know, I don't want to out-get ourselves with, you know, stuff. So, you know.
Binkley21 just resubscribed for 10
Binkley!
Months. Morning.
We have a... Oh, God. Binkley coming through the tier 3 sub, boys and girls. Another entry. Can we get some big cheese in the chat, my boy Binkley, okay? Show him some love for me, okay? Give me a minute here. Let's put my boy Binkley up here. Binkley, what's good? Hello, sir. Hope you've been good, man. Also, Binkley, we're getting you entered in the NCAA 25 giveaway, baby. You guys remember, we're giving away three $100 editions of NCAA 25, okay? To enter Extra Support NCAA in chat. Tier 3 subs get 3 entries off the rip. If you're a tier 3 sub, you get 3 entries. And what this essentially is me giving away $300. That's what it is. It's not, I'm labeling it as an NCAA 25 giveaway, but it's really me just giving away $300 for you guys. So. Yeah, the problem is it's the way how they view royalties in the secondary market. I did a loan for somebody that had the same thing as me, like when I used to work there, and it was the worst, probably the worst loan I ever did. Yeah, and just, I bet, man. I bet, bro. Put the chair, there you go. Hell yeah. Oh God, please don't. Please don't. Thank you. Okay. That was weird. Try to be productive at work. That a boy. How we been, man? Everything good? That ball was shit on. Jesus Christ. Good swing, man.
Nice try, Ramon.
By the way, grocery shopping? That a boy. What we get? Anything good?
In a value.
No more cookies and blizzards for breakfast. Star Trout. Nice, man. That's awesome. Little travel ball? I gotta put in a lefty here, man. There's no reason not to. You know? Well, I want something just
Farmer
like
Swiss 90 just resubscribed for 28 months.
I can't click. What is going on here? Why can I not click anything? Thank you. Thank you. Farmer 28 months. Farmer, go through the prime. Can we get the prime sub in the chat, boys and girls, please? Farmer, what's good, baby? How are we doing, sir? Thank you for entrusting me with your prime gaming sub, brother. I appreciate that, man.
One and one.
You go to a PG turn and W's, man. Hell yeah. Let's go. I love that, man. That's awesome. Congrats to him. Nice, Kaden W's, man. Jeez, man, Andy's really? I assume you're looking at, like, in a condo, right? What's, like, a condo for, like, a two-bedroom, like, a condo down there? I had a buddy that went to medical school down there, and I'm pretty sure he paid, like, a shit ton for, like, rent-wise for his condo. Oh, nice, Gators. How'd that go, man? Did you like it? Lake with the fall. What's up, Lake? What's going on, man? I cannot be late on that, bro. What are we doing, dude? Holy shit, Ray. You gotta freaking pull your head out of your ass one time, man. God damn, man. So bad. Like an idiot this game. Damn! Ankley, okay. Hey. We got a little prodigy or what?
All one's the count.
All right, I gotta pay more attention here, man. What are we, 6-0? 6-0, I'm playing a rat. I'm such a rat, dude. God damn it. Fuck me sideways. God damn it. Eggs, I'm good, man. How you doing, bro? What's good? I would be better if I wasn't playing such an idiot. Didn't change.
Hey.
I mean... It's hard to tell an all-star, to be honest with you, man. Which I'm sure you know. Please get out. Please get out. Please get out. Please get out. Thank God. Let's go. Come on, baby. Yeah. True undies, yeah. That's crazy. I'm sorry you're having a hard time finding that, man. Get this cast on Monday? WM. I'm sure he's excited for that, right? I just have the worst at-bats, bro. I'm such an idiot, man. Just the worst at-bats. Who? Not $3,000 age? Jesus, brother. You don't have to tell me, but I would love to know what your house is worth, man. If you don't mind me asking. Also, it kind of sucks that this game should be tied right now, but I was an idiot, and I gave up a run like a nutsack. It'd be really nice if this game was tied and not done by one. I think it'd be so dope to live in Colorado, by the way. That'd be so much fun. Nice. Perfect money got. Wait. Oh, I see you're saying RJ. I got you. Okay. W's, man. We'll like Gators. Oh, I said it sucks in that situation, man. That's tough, bro. Especially with making such good income, man. Honestly. Hope you guys find something, though, man. I know it's a tough. I mean, we're looking for a house, too, so. I know it's tough out there. Nolan and Landon. I think that's what falls on TikTok, man. Appreciate you guys. Nice, come on.
One ball.
Please hit your spot. Please hit your spot. Please hit your spot. There's a good foul ball right there, boys and girls. It's a nice foul ball right there. Lost the info, man.
He's out.
Jeez, God damn, man. Wait, RJ, that's your rent? Oh, I got you. Okay. Got you. Okay. That's nice. That's not bad, man. About to ask. There you go. There's a good replication of it, I guess. All right, guys. I love you guys. I got to lock in, though, okay? We got to score 2 runs, okay? I love you guys, but let me try to work some magic here, hopefully. We'll see what happens. I gotta stop playing a rat. Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. Also, Playful? Playful's good, man. Dude's insane at the game, honestly. All right. I wish I was wrong with that. God damn it. Come on, Byron.
I got one ball, one strike. Nope, outside. Hey! 2-2 the count. I got 3-2.
Come on, Byron. Let's go, baby. Hey, one swing. One swing is all we need. One swing is all we need, baby. Come on. Come on. My boxing. Just swing, baby. Let's go. Top the order up here next, man. We gotta make sure we get Buxton on second with less than two outs. Ooh, I'm not being on W's. Okay, wait, time out. Just see something really quick. Okay. I did not just fucking do that, dude.
Inconceivable.
Brother, what are you doing? What are we doing? What the hell? Like, just such a non-competitive swing. What the fuck are you doing? That's a game-winning home run right there. What are you doing? Like, that's such an easy hit for a home run, man.
Inconceivable.
I'm certainly like, oh, that pitch. He's like, that's game over. Because that's how terrible that pitch was. But my swing is 10 times worse. That is so embarrassing to miss that pitch like that, man. God damn, man. That's so terrible.
Ball one.
Get down. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, Cal. Be something big here, baby. Do something big here for us. Let's go. Come on. Do something big for us here. Please. Please.
Ball one, no strikes.
I don't know. I maybe could have gone there, but what's the point?
Ball two. Three and oh.
Pitching around him, I think. All right, man, base is loaded. One little knock gets the winning run on second base right now, man. So we can get a one through the hole. We got 92 speed out there, man. We should be able to score it. Let's go. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby.
Get a man, baby.
Come on. Come on, Hunter Dozier. Just be big. Just be big. Get those balls out. Let's see them. Come on. Late training. Okay. honestly, this could be very wild. Could be very wild, but clutch at 55. This clutch is at what? 94. I'm leaving, man. Okay.
Nope, that's a ball. Inside ball.
Bang! Give me that shit! Come on! Give me that, baby! Let's go! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh. If I'd have lost because I let a run score in the first inning, I would have been very peeved there, man. Holy hell, I made a great swing with Devers, though. Copy, what's good, baby? 20 swipes ago. Let's go, baby. 7-0, man. Let's go. God damn. Woo! Eli, thank you for the heart. Deegan, through the one rose. Appreciate you guys, man. Holy hell. We gotta be better, man. We gotta be better at the play, bro. I'm so horny. Get over here. Okay, what is shit? God damn, man. I mean, I pissed that ball off ball, so I don't know, man. I was a perfect. That was like over 100 miles an hour, so that's not really that bad of a home run. So, team, it's a battle royale. So, it's just, you can sit, team, right here. All right, 7-0. 7-0, man. 7-0. Eli, thank you for the another heart meet and the 30 roses. Let's go. Let's go. Thank God I didn't lose that game, man. It is good to take him out. I was this close to taking him out right there, man. That close to taking him out. Thank God I didn't, man. God damn. God be with Avery, sure alive, man. Sorry, guys. I was looking at chat right there. We had to be locked in right there, man. We had to make that game. Good thing I didn't take 100 Dozier. I was this close to taking him out too, man. I was so close to taking him out. Woo! God damn. 7-0, man. Do we finally get 20 flawless, man? Woo! Rather than fall, man. Hello, Bradley. What's good, baby? Good morning, man. Desktop stream? Wait, what do you mean? We're still clutching above 1,000 subs. Still clutching above 1,000 subs, but my God, are we close, man. Probably you can, if you want to. How's the update? I mean, I haven't really noticed too much, to be honest with you, man. I'm also on All-Star, so you can take that with a grain of salt.
Mm-hmm, me a memory.
Why can I not throw Kyle Wright? I have not thrown Kyle Wright literally in like 5 games. I don't understand the stamina with starting pitchers, man. It doesn't make any sense to me. Does not make any sense to me at all. The away team. Please tell me it's not Flukewood or something like that. He's got an interesting knee. You got Carroll and Anthony Santon there, man. That's a great freaking team. I wish I would have started lefty. I was this close to starting freaking Aaron Ashby, too. Laughing Mountain. Oh, God. Another shitty. Let's go, man. We got Hunter Brown. Hunter Brown's a really interesting card to use. I think he's got a lot of movement, but no meta pitches, which will help us out, hopefully. Yeah, man. Get the Batman look. What's up, Dale? Must be, it's terrible, man. It's always been bad, though. I mean, it's not like it's like new by any means.
Nope,
but
that's down.
MLB, what's good, man? What's up, brother?
Ball, that's outside.
Jake, the follow on TikTok, man. Appreciate you guys on the follows on TikTok. We are almost at 50 follows on TikTok. If you guys are enjoying the content, please hit the follow button, man. Yeah, let's go. Let's bring JJ. JJ Supercharge has been nice too, man. JJ Supercharge has been very nice, man. Very nice. Zach and Hayden, these are false, man. I didn't see the game, MLB. But I know, obviously, I know they lost. That's such a terrible swing, bro. I'm going Jimmy Biggs. I'm going Jimmy, man. Patel, I mean, I don't think you're wrong with either one of them, to be honest with you. But I like Jimmy a little bit more. Bear Supercharge, what do you do, JH? 810-0? Nah. Boy, let's go. Bang! Hey, keep throwing sliders, my boy. Nice! Thorny, let's go, man. Hopefully, all went well, brother. Welcome on in, brother. I said brother like six times for some dumbass reason. Everyone's in the game any homer? Oh, nice. Okay. Sick, sick. Candelario? I have Candelario on my team actually right now. Will he actually get supercharged, Candelario? Should I wait to get a third supercharge on my team? Bang! Give me that. Give me that. Everything fall. He only got two home runs. Oh. Chester, what's good, baby?
Oh. Ball, that's in.
Aye. Those fairs move. Drag the infall, man.
Mm-hmm.
It is Taco, yes. It is. Bang! Give me that shit. Oh! Nice little perfect foul ball. We love those. Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah. One tap the bat, too.
Counts full.
What's up, Kayla? What's good, man? What are you for? Pierre the follow and Connor through the follow, man. All right, it don't matter. We good. It don't matter. We good. I am absolutely destroying baseballs right now. Holy sh Nikes. Let's go.
He's safe.
Let's go. No. I was there for it too. Who's that in center field? God damn it, man. Tyler, nothing to fall, man. Tyler, just takes time, man. Just takes time, bro. I've been playing this game for a very, very long time, so.
Nope. Outside.
No. It's going to die. There's no shot that's gone. Even that Laughing Mountain, man. Holy shiitakes. Dabble the info, man. Burgers 35-52. What's up, MLB? Give 20 home runs. That's a problem.
No, that's
come on, I need to score this run, man. Please let me score this run. Don't. Oh, I wish I had more than four. More than three runs, man. That's unfortunate. Frazier, what's up, baby? Come on, man. Very unfortunate. That's not more than three runs. One more time.
0-1.
Back there, Buxton. Dude, he gets such bad reads out there. What's up, Taco? He had a bed today? I feel that, man. Arnold and Jack, thank you guys for the follows on TikTok, man. I appreciate you guys. We gotta get through, like, Alec Boehm. And then we'll be in a good spot, I think. What really irks me is that I was, like, I was so close to starting a lefty, which would have helped out so much on this start of this game. The Patrick Colt, the end of all, man. Appreciate you, brother. I honestly might do Aaron Ashby here. He's going to use Kyle right next game, I guess. That's nice.
One ball, two strikes.
Because I pay, come on. No foul balls.
Ball, that's inside.
I know what I want to do, but I think he's going to hit it really. I think I'm going to piss on it. I'm going to regret doing this, I can already tell.
3-2.
I cannot let somebody get on for Crane Griffey Jr. Yeah, that's. I could have told you that was going to happen. David, the man.
Phillyton24 just resubscribed for 10 months. Let go.
Can we show Philly some love, man, for the 10-month Prime Gaming, actually? Doors, I don't really notice that much of a difference, to be honest with you, man. No, no. Okay. Why? Okay. Why would it not? It makes zero sense. Detroit, the NFL. What's up, Sandy? How you doing? I mean, there's just like 0% shot I'm throwing Anthony Santander. Come on, Flabber. I love him, man. Okay, I gotta try to get through Alec Boehm with whichever got. Okay, nice. Perfect throw! Let's go, baby. That's huge. Come on, let's hear our last term. Look something really quick. Let me see. That's not great. Okay. All right, we're gonna bring in I wish I could throw a loop for one batter, man. I gotta bring in Sale, man. I gotta be careful. Just gotta bring in Sale here. Be smart. You're glad to hear that? Country boy, the NFL. Appreciate you, man.
Outside. Ball, that's out.
I would love for that to be a strike. Would love that to be a strike. Okay. Outside, that's one of those had to be a strike, man. That's wow, that those aren't strikes. Good pitch. Let's go, baby. All right, let's do it again. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can't get the pencil bat anymore, Rod. All right, let's keep clapping balls, baby. Let's go. Keep clapping balls here. That was huge, man. Rose on first and third with less than two outs. Got to get out of that somehow. We did. Thank God.
Ball, that's out.
I don't know if I would say that, Chester, to be honest with you, man. The problem is like, I don't know, like, what I'm actually looking for. Because they didn't say like, what exactly they did. They just said there would be less foul balls. Like, why, though? Because of timing? Because, like, what? Like, what? I don't know. But yeah, it is, man. That's a terrible surrender. After that, B-dubs? Oh, God. Casher, what's good, man? What's up, bro? That B-dubs got you, huh? How many wings did you gonna beat, man?
That's a ball.
I'm such a fucking rat, bro. Text the info, man. Favorite pitcher? And for like ranked season or battle royale? Country, go to the link in my bio, click on the Twitch stream, and type in extra point settings.
Nope, outside.
At 39? That's so wild, bro. My boy ate 39 wings at Buffalo Wild Wings yesterday. I will say, you got your money's worth, right? You got your money's worth. Thought wings has shit ton of wings. An insane amount of wings, honestly. Come on, Jeets. Watching games. Yo, what's up, Jay? Doing good, man. How you doing, brother? What's good? What's good?
Hey. 0-1.
God damn it. I knew that was coming, too. Bring it. What's up, Caden? What the hell just happened? It's an out of play. Okay. Okay. 30k stubs? I would just invest, man. What I'd do. Harrison, go to the link in my bio, click on the Twitch stream, and type next point hitting, man. Picking nuggets. Blaze, what's good, man? I put on for my city. He's actually worse. Okay. Ignore you. Are you in here right now? Jay, thank you for all, man. The hardest pitch for you to catch? I mean, like, Randy Johnson, those guys are crazy. Ignore you. So, he did a pinch hitter. He has a pinch hitter quirk. He just put him in. Doesn't that just make the PCI bigger? Is that correct or no? Also, I'm just going to go ahead and put in Clay Holmes. Invest in BTC and ETH. I mean, honestly, I'd rather play Clams anyways. Well, that's why you can't get it anymore. Not physically possible to get it anymore. Okay, what the fuck are we... Dude, what the... What is that? What is that animation? What, like, what was that? Like, what are you doing? Why am I getting... It literally goes through his glove. That's incredibly stupid. That is so lame, man.
Yeah. 0-1.
Wait a minute, okay.
TOHEM22 just subscribed for 1 month.
Yo, T coming through with the Prime Gaming Sub. Give yourself T some love, man. It's not even bronze fielding. That's just he should be catching the ball. It doesn't really have anything to do with bronze fielding. That's just dropping the ball for no reason. Mots, what's good, man? What's up, bro? Broken, thank you for a lot. I appreciate that. All right, man. Should be out of the inning right now, but... Awesome. I have no idea either. I just saw that too, Dale. I don't know. That's a great question. I have no idea. Literally have 10 seconds left. Exactly, Joe. Exactly. Oh, you have to customize it online. You have to go to... When you get in the main screen of Diamond Art and Emily's show, you have to go and make your own from there.
Ball one, no strikes. That's outside.
Go. All right, man. We got to freaking score some runs here. Gotcha, man. Cold info. All right, let's go. Baseball's good, man. I'm gonna score some runs here.
Nope.
I need some loving. Nope.
That's ball two.
Come on, Cal.
Two balls, one strike.
Good pitch, man. Good pitch. I love the info, man. Best player, Jimmy Rollins. I knew he was throwing it. Come on. Give me something good here. Dude, that's so bad. That's such a bad... That's an easy pitch to hit. And then I do that.
Out.
That's depressing to do that. I don't, Gene, no. He's been throwing first pitch slider every single time. Like Dorotis? I mean, Dorotis is good, yeah. I don't use him in the game. Ellen, thank you for the fall. Appreciate you. Inside sinker. Outside sinker. God damn it. This is why I don't guess pitches, boys and girls. You just react to them. Nope.
That's a ball.
Come on, Brandon. That's not gonna die. Don't let that die, man. Are you kidding me? In Laughing Mountain, bro? Was I like too late on that? Oh, that's a... I don't know about that one, man. I think Brandon Law has 105 power too versus righties. Hello, Gouda.
Hey.
Posada, please. I swear at that, man. No, they didn't fall. D-man, they didn't fall, man. Yeah, it is. Cabra, what does that mean? It's also a max elevation stadium. I mean, it's a max elevation stadium, so. Mitchell, they didn't fall, man. I mean, logically, I don't think that should be a strikeout. I'm nowhere near that pitch. I don't know how it's a foul ball. I'm so late on those. Oh, what's up, David Bowman? It's a damn shame. I don't know, man. That Brandon Lau one, I don't know. I start on way back then, man. Pal's coming. I don't have a lot of pause time, do I? I have 30. Okay. I need a lefty for sure. Get Yenner warm up here. I'm going to leave it here in Ashby, I guess, man. Not crazy, Sam. No. In the game. I was pissed on, man. God damn it. My ball was shit on. Go, baby. Come on. We need two more. Come on. Come on, man.
He's out.
I would love that if, like, people are rage quitting, Dave. Honestly. Yeah. All right, I'm bringing a righty. I know he's probably... I don't know. Probably better against that, but I'm going to bring in a righty here. Man, why did that end up right there, bro? Jesus Christ, that ball was freaking shit on 496, man. I get lucky here. I think Alec Bum has no power, man. What's up, JJ? What's up, man? Thank you, Garcia. Gotcha, baby. Zach the Info, man. No, how? Dude. I hate Max Elvis James, man. They're so ass. Okay, if Garrett Hampson does anything against me, I'm gonna cry.
LBB26 just no power, resubscribed yeah. for 47
the
months.
Hell?
This sub is 1 month away from 4 years. Time
four
flies.
Years. My first original tier 3 sub. Boys, girls, let's get some big cheese in the chat for my boy Sahil, okay? So I'm gonna add you up there in just a minute, and I'll get you 3 entries into the giveaway as well, man. Bray, at the end of the fall, man. What's good, bro? Yeah, what's good, baby? How are we doing, sir? Thank you. Let's go. Okay. Extra innings, man, I guess. All right, so another big cheese on the day. And also 3 entries into the college football giveaway, boys and girls. Let's show my boy Sahil some love, please. Let's get him some entries in this damn college football giveaway. Also, Sahil won. Sahil actually won my $500 giveaway back in September, I think it was, right? Casey LeCopper and Aiden. Thanks for the falls, man. Appreciate you guys. All right, man. We still have Danny. Danny's so hard to hit off, man. You gotta get lucky here. And I'm just gonna swing like a fucking idiot. That works too. Nice, man. We still back in the game. That's electric. Come on, babe. Extra support NCA to get to enter in the giveaway, man. We're giving away 3 $100 editions. Baseball win with the fall, man. I don't know, Jayco. I think they said that not a lot of people are going flawless, so they wanted to change it from 12 to 10.
Counts 1-0.
Bang. No. The foul ball home run. God damn it, man.
That's in. Ball 2.
Get down. Don't. Come on, man. God damn. Not in extras, bro. Baseball, J. Cole. Thank you for man. Oh, it's a good foul time. That was good timing foul as well. Good. Nice. Nice. I'm sure that'll get caught, too. That's such fucking bullshit, dude. God, I've been cussing a lot today, man. I'm sorry. I've been cussing a lot today. There's no shot I win this game. There's a 0% chance. There's no chance I win this game. There's no chance. Swear jar overflowing today. Yeah, you're not wrong. I mean, I only have one lefty left, so. Yeah. Same forever? Mine was like, if you're on Xbox, dude, they load so quick. So bring the infield in. See what we can do here, man. I'm gonna lose this game. It doesn't even matter. Ball, honestly.
It. Yep, that ball went out. Hey! 2-1.
I don't feel bad. I don't feel bad at all. I really don't feel bad at all. I don't.
Aye. No balls, 2 strikes.
Gotta make it look like a strike at least, man.
Ball, that's low.
I got 3-2.
Are we sure about that?
That's ball four.
That's a great at bat, man. Down 0-2 to get to that. It's pretty crazy. I think Cal is better against lefties right now, isn't he? Got more power. I mean, I don't know. Got nothing else to do here, so.
Ball. Ball one, no strikes.
Aye.
Come on, come on. Come on. No, don't give him the backup animation. Come on, man. I don't know what to throw here. I literally have nothing to throw here.
Three.
Oh, my God. Top the order up. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Dude, Dave's just staying his ass in there. I don't care. Let's go. Come on. Let's have some better at bats here, huh? Maybe. That'd be good. Maybe stop being stupid while playing. Come on, baby. Let me get a little fluky here.
Nope, that's off the plate. Ball two.
Okay. Let's go! In the gap! Bang! Come on! JJ, run! Why are you so slow? Let's go, come on. Ow, that really hurt my shoulder, actually. That did not feel good. Dinger's NFL, man. Why am I so... Can you stop swinging like a freaking jerk off? Come on. Yeah! Oh my God, they gave me a fluky! They gave me a fluky! Can we get Jeter second? Oh my God. I love you, MLB Show Gods. Thank you. A little payback, baby. Come on. Beautiful swing. I'm not fluking him, James. If you saw the last hit I just had, I literally had two 100 mile per hour outs. This is deserved fluking. From my inning last time.
Nope. That's inside.
Justin the Bowman. Yeah, can't miss that pitch, man. Nathan the Bowman. Go. Come on, baby. Let's go.
She said she don't know.
He's safe.
Jake, did you not watch my inning that I had? What are you talking about, man? Did you not see the top of the fourth inning for me? And you don't think I got fluked? You watched that and didn't think I got fluked?
He beat it.
I mean, great hits. Okay. All right. Kobe didn't fall. P-Money didn't fall, man. I guess hitting the ball 100 miles an hour, you should not get hit on. That's good to know. I should have known that. That's good to know. Okay, what's good, man? Yeah, there's a warm button now, yeah. That last inning was very fluky. I will take that. That was a very fluky inning. But my inning before that was incredibly fluky as well. Seahawks sample, man. Yes, BR, yeah. Playing BR. It's crazy to say whatever motivates you. That's a wild statement. Favorite season two card? Chipper Jones. Best pitchers? That's a great question. I actually really like Forrest Whitley. He's got some good, differences. All right. Eight, no. Coop, what's good, man? El Preciso. Thank you for the fall. Appreciate you, man. What's up, Nash? How'd I get who? Coming out at the end of the year and not right away. I wish I would go back to Power Creep, man. 100%. Caden did it fall. Ridley's from the AL West Team Affinity. I also have nobody to throw this game, so. I mean, granted, I won the last game, but if I match against anybody that's good, I'm screwed. Because I have nobody to throw. Yeah, it's always smart to get the stuff done, man. It's always good to get that stuff done, man. Everybody in the club getting tips. What the hell is this? How do I, brother? What? Somehow I get put on these wild mailing lists, man. Let's see, spend Fiverr. Yeah, I hate that. The whole thing of the co-op and that you can use any card is so stupid, in my opinion. Nice, RJ. When are you guys moving, man? What's up, JJ? Chase in the fall, man. Wait, is Brisk in here? Oh, he's 14th?
Yeah.
It's coming on, man. Let's go. W. 7th with 9 years. We need to get you guys a house, man. You gotta get linked up with Atkins to get that damn house. Grant, what's good, man? What's up, bro? Yeah, I know. Yeah. Which I think maybe that was their way of trying to get people to use them. But like, obviously, like, who is going to use season two cards right now over season one cards, knowing that there's so many 99s in co-op with season one? Like, it doesn't really make sense that somebody would do that, you know? Players, this is a big booty mix. Zach, if you go to the link in my bio, click on the Twitch stream and then type in Extras White playlist, man. Oh, I got you, RJ. I just got my credit pulled yesterday. That was fun. Really, I have a Lego Star Wars 2 for Xbox 360 fired up. Damn. True, the info, man. Not much has really changed, Sancho, to be honest with you, man. The thought process is true. 2-3 years of your house, W's, man. Hey, we're the home team. I feel like This guy is really good, though. Really weird to have Kyle Raleigh in the 8th spot, though. I know this guy's name for some reason. Let's go, Fresh. Let's go, man. W's, bro. Have fun streaming. All right, well, we're the home team, which is nice. I love that. We got Kyle Wright. So if I can get, dude, if I can somehow get through this game with Kyle Wright just doing some good things, man, we'll be in a good spot. I literally just don't have, like, anyone in the bullpen really to throw. I don't want to use any of these guys. I'll get you warmed up. I'll get your... Chris Sale warmed up. Let's get Chris Sale warmed up, I guess. All right, let's go. 200K for damn, bro. Oh, yeah. Love that, man.
Ball in.
And now we're going to get hit on the floor. Okay, that ball was shit on. That's a great start. That was a terrible pitch. Good hit, man. Ball was pissed on. Jesus Christ, man. That's not what we want to do. I just said literally how I need to have Kyle Wright to go like two innings for me, and I give up an absolute nuke shot first pitch. Or second pitch, I should say. I did forgive. Yeah, I did. I don't think I'm going to buy it, though. I mean, like, it's cool. Like, how big is the locker thing? I assume it's, like, small, right? The locker thing for it? That's a big out right there, honestly.
Out.
Oh, nice, Sancho. Hell yeah, man. Brandon, didn't fall, man. Nice, okay. Hell yeah. Go.
He's out.
Oh, it's that big? I didn't know it was that big. Brandon didn't fall, man. I didn't know it was that big. I thought it was like, I don't know, like 10 inches tall or something like that. It's like a legit locker thing. Let's go, man. W's. Just one sniff. Yeah, I didn't fall, man. That's what she said. Y'all are wild, bro. Y'all are wild. All right, let's go. Come on. You guys remember, if you guys are enjoying the content, please hit the follow button. You guys have been awesome today. We're over 100 followers on TikTok again. Y'all, I think we have like literally ever since we've gone live on TikTok every day, we've been getting 100 followers every day, which is crazy, man.
That's out.
Thank you guys, man. Favorite movie show of all time. MLB show 17. Pencil bat, you can't get it. I'm not using pencil bat anyways. I'm using a cheese bat. You can't get it anymore, though. That's just a terrible surrender.
Got it.
Time running. Think it's a false. Come and swim. How much is it for all that then? What's up, Doc? 116 is crazy. Scranny, hello, sir. What's up, baby?
Out.
I made 35 accounts on TikTok for that. Okay. I mean, I'll take it. No, papa. Good pitch. Braxton, the 10 roses, man. Ball functions is fine. Okay, so it's 150 for it. 150. Okay, I'll need to look at that. I need to look into that. I really need a score run here of Mitch Keller. Or just be an idiot. Great job, Ray. Attaboy. Braxton, they've got another 9 roses, man. Colton taking the fall in. Ryan taking the fall too, man. Hey, maybe I do need to buy it. Should I buy it? I don't know. I have no lefties. I'm going to do something I'll probably regret. I'm going to do something I'm probably going to regret. But I'm going to start. I'm going to do Aaron Ashby here. Give him a shot. Hey, Murakard slaps, does he? Braxton, Bambi, and Aiden. Thank you guys for the falls, man. Appreciate you guys. I gotta get a move on with my line. Hit. Buxton, there's no shot. Damn, the ball's pissed on. Okay.
That hopped over.
All right. Well, Willie Castro's up next. Andres Jimenez is up after that. We gotta be careful here, man. I don't know what to do here. Oh, please, Seth. Please, brother. Please, please. Get the ball. Throw it in. Shot. Okay. Do I play in here? We have Andres Jimenez up next. Captain, didn't fall, man. What's up, Drew? What's up, man? I'm playing him in. Playing him in here. Here was run. Jersey football. Video access too. I mean, it is technically a write-off for me. So I definitely could buy that. That sounds interesting. I just don't know, like, I mean, it's cool, but like, I don't know what I'd really do with it, I guess. You know?
Nope, outside.
No, it's not fresh. It's not bad at all, man. Fire emoji. Think of the fall on TikTok, bro. No, 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 no. Thank you. All right, cow rally's up next. This is where I'm really scared, honestly. Too tall to fall. I mean, there's just 0% chance I'm throwing to him, obviously. Just no shot I'm throwing to him. Walk all, yeah. Can't play anything on me? What do you mean, Bones? Drew, thank you for the 18 Roosevelt, man. Damn Haggerty. Let's see. So we're bringing a righty here, bringing a Michael Conforto, probably. I would rather, this is tough, man. I'm going to try Kenny. He'll probably be in Michael Conforto, but. Yeah, I thought so. I don't think Michael Conforto can play first base, so maybe we got him something with there. I don't know. Let's go. No, no, no. Go get it. Go get it. Go get it. Go get it. Please, please.
No, he's safe. You're out.
What's up, Parker, man? That's a shame, man. In the 8-0 game, too, man. Poor Posada has good fielding, too. That's a damn shame, man. That's a damn shame.
Ball, that's outside.
All right, man, we gotta do something here. Don't. Gage, stay in full, man. Gotta get more on that, man.
Ball, that's out.
Why am I? Why am I swinging that ball? I'm gonna do it, dude. Come on. I'm getting flustered. My swings. Okay, come on. Come on. I reached for it. It's gone though, right? Okay, it's gone. It's gone. Okay. All right. Mark, what's good, man? Hello, brother. It doesn't seem like anything really changed. Cross thing to fall, east nipple, man. It's decent, Parker. What's up, Jabber? I don't know, Jack. I don't know, man. I'm not sure, bro. Man, it should be really nice to have the game tied right now instead of me now my one with that last inning, but. Hey. Keep clawing here, man. Go. Good swing. Come on, baby. Candelario was playing up yesterday. I wish I still had him playing up. That's all right. Come on, Seth. That's better tackling against lefties, so. I wish I just wanted that. I wish I just wanted that.
All one's the count.
Did I swing like a. Good. Okay, that's fine. I mean, I probably shouldn't be that. I have a $1,700 chair that I lean forward in a lot. Probably shouldn't lean like this, but. You know, when you're getting hyped up in a game, you gotta lean forward a little bit, you know?
Ball one, no strikes.
That's true, Gers. That'd be nice. That'd be sick. Get down. Don't catch that. nuts. All right, man. Well. I don't like this. I do not like this. Do not like this. Let's go. That's a huge out. All right, man. We need two more. Come on. We need two more here. Got a lefty, Seth Brown. And Acuna up after that. I mean, I have to throw a lefty here. Yeah, no. Come on. Come on.
Oh, and one.
Hey!
Shit.
That's a ball.
Got a hit spot, man. That's probably an out right there.
One ball, two strikes, the count.
Man, one more. All right, one more, boys and girls. Come on, man. One more. We gotta get Acuna out. We gotta get that Acuna out. Shit. Oh, my God. All right, guys. We need some luck here, man. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. I love you guys. I'm not going to chat, though, okay? I got to get locked in here. We have 9-1-2 right here. We got to score two runs. I got to get out of this game. I can't pitch any more pitchers. Let's be good. Let's have some good swings. Let's go from there, okay? Let's go. Come on, Chili. Come on, old Chili. Let's go, baby. Come on.
Off the plate, ball one.
Bang! Come on, don't get... Boom! Let's go, baby! What a swing! What an effing swing from my boy, Chili Davis! Let's walk this thing off, baby! Come on! Come on, JJ. Be big here, baby. Oh, I can't miss that, dude. You rat. Okay, I'm just playing the fart right now. Come on, JJ. Come on.
Two strikes.
Get down. Let's go. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's go. All we need is one more swing. 117 off the bat right there, by the way. Holy shnikes. All right, Derek. Come on, buddy. Honestly, what I might do here. Come on. Come on, Derek.
Ball, that's off the plate.
Don't. Come on, bro. Come on, dude.
Inside, ball.
Oh, I thought that was getting caught. Oh, my God. I thought for sure that was being a double play. All right, let's go, man. One more swing. Oh, we need one more. Let's go. Come on, Cal. Let's go, brother. No one better, baby. No one better. Come on. Oh, come on. No one better. Let's go. Get out. Get out. Get out. Stretch. Let's go. Oh, my God. Let's go. 9-0. Come on, baby. Even with the fluke run, we still won that game. Let's go. Bang. Oh, baby. Damn. Let's go, man. God, that I would have been a little irked if I would have lost that game by that one run, man. Holy hell. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. All right. I got to go to the bathroom, man. I'll be right back. I got to go pee. I'll be right back, guys.
All right, baby. All right, baby. All right, all right, all right. 9-0, baby. 9-0. Let's go, man. You guys, thank you for all the likes on our... Thank you for all the follows on Twitter, brother, man. On Twitter. On Twitch. Appreciate you guys, man. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Come on. I'm going to go ahead and do one of these bad boys real quick. All right, man. 9-0. 9-0. Come on, man. Come on, babe. Bang emoji and bang sound coming soon or not? Probably should do that. Appreciate it, Colin. I got you, baby. Buckos? Only lost last night, so. Maybe Mike Breen. We could do. That's true. We could. I could do a soundler for Mike Breen. I'm sure there is one for him. There probably is one for him, honestly. I could probably add that. Oh, man. We got this 20 times flawless, bro. I gotta get it done. Call a Mets game? Really? Come on, man. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. What time is it? 10:32? Okay. Looking at you. Oh, come on, man. Whew, come on. Jackson in the fall, bro. What's up, Georgia? What's good, man? It's already 82 degrees here, man. It's supposed to be like 90 something today. 88. So freaking hot, man. It was just so nice, like the past like week, and then just got hot as hell. I might die. Yeah, it would be more interesting to see like what the foul balls are like on Legend Hall of Fame, honestly. I'm telling you, backdoor, isn't it crazy, bro? Isn't it crazy, man? I didn't end up going golf yesterday. I had something come up, so I didn't end up going. Probably DG, probably. The jersey, I haven't really looked at them, honestly. I don't think they're that great, though. 158? What's up, Montos? Good, man. 150, it's actually 158 for us, really? Go on Legend with them. So is he saying it's still bad? Hey, tell me, push. Backdoor, isn't it? It's hard to explain it, backdoor, isn't it? Unless you compare the two, actually. Isn't it hard to explain it, man? Michelle, nice, man. Fifty foul balls, really, Croft? What's up, man? 110 would have sucked, I bet, yeah. You guys have high humidity though, do you? Isn't it just like dry? I mean, it's still hot as hell, right? Is it like dry heat though? Lead start over. Well, Croft just said there's 50 foul balls on the Legend game. Yeah. Yeah, it will backdoor woman. The game, but I'm searching for a game right now, Liam. I have no idea who our 10 reward is either, actually. I never looked at that. All right, boys and girls, I love you guys. We're going into it, okay? What's for the over to dry? Got you. All right, guys, I love you guys. I'm not going to chat, though, okay? You guys are awesome. You guys be good. Be easy. Let's see what we can do here, man. The away team, that kind of sucks. That kind of sucks. Okay. I love you guys, man. Be good. Please be good in chat. And let's get our damn 20 times flawless. You guys remember, too, whenever we go flawless, we have a bounty. Every time we go flawless. Or Laughing Mountain. Okay, let's go, man. What we got here? Gonna be a good player, too. Okay, let's go. That should be. All right, let's go, boys and girls. I love you guys, okay? Let's do this thing. Let's get our 20th flawless. We need to get this damn thing done. All right, we got, what is it? It is 10:34, okay. Not a great first turn right there. Come on, baby.
I got one ball, one strike.
Come on, JJ. I didn't know Anthony Bennett threw 100 miles an hour. Damn, I didn't know that.
Two balls, two strikes. We got full count.
Come on, JJ. Bang, let's go. 104 off the bat. Damn. Good start right there. Had that ball die like that, though. All right, playoff hit, baby. Come on, Derek. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Let's go. Gotta get there. The boy cheats. 100 off the bat right there, too. Let's go. Back-to-back 100-mile-per-hour exit velocities. Let's go. Good start of the game. Come on, Cal. Can you not? Okay. We're just not going to run. Okay.
He's out.
That's a dumbass swing. That's such a stupid swing. Would have loved to see him run, though. That'd be kind of sick.
1-0.
That was such a heat kick swing right there. Just so stupid, man. Such a dumb swing. Gotta get there. He's there. All right, we got the run in, but man, those are back-to-back just terrible, terrible swings, man. Holy hell. That's so bad. That's so bad, man. Who we got the pitchers? Oh, he's got no one in the bullpen, man. All right, he's got no one in the bullpen. We gotta take advantage of this, man. Come on. Let's go. Get out. That's gotta go. Stretch. Please stretch. Please stretch. Please stretch. Let's go, Brandon. Come on, baby. Brandon Lau with a two-out double. Let's go, 2-0. Come on, baby. Come on, man. Let's go. Come on, Jorge. I need more. Good.
Ball one, no strikes.
We need more. Come on. Get on line.
Outside.
Jorge, go. Stretch. Oh, okay. Not gone. Another double, though, right? I think. Jorge, come on, buddy. You gotta go. All right, let's go, man. Another double. 3-0. We need more, man. Damn, I wish I wasn't so late on that, man. Come on. Oh, come on, Seth. Come on, Seth. I need more, baby. I'm late on it. They're going to get down. Am I getting lucky? All right, man. We got 3 runs. That's a good start. I'll take that. We need more, though. We got here bunch of switch hitters off the rip here. Let's get Aaron Loop warmed up. We'll get Lewisky warmed up. Okay, we gotta have a good start here, man. Hopefully Yenier can get us a nice 1-2-3 ending here. Good pitch, man. Let's go. We got one. Beautiful start right there. That's a huge out.
He's out.
Good. We got 2, baby. Let's get one more. We got Chipper up next, man. This is going to be a huge out. We got to get Chipper out. This is going to be a big one right here, man. Good.
Hey. 0-1's the count.
Good. Let's go, dude. What a great start here. We need more runs. We'll start the top of the order up here, too, again. Again, he doesn't have anybody in the bullpen, so let's keep having good at-bats. Let's keep making him throw pitchers here. Kirby Yates. Oh, he's ass. Come on. He is so ass. Let's go. Oh, we should have a field day here, man, honestly.
Nope. Outside.
Come on, Byron. Good.
I got 3-0.
Go ahead. No resist swing here.
Two. Counts full.
Come on. Go, baby. Lead off walk there. Good.
Ball one.
I can't be that late on that, man. Hey, come on, dude. Stop. Come on. Go.
Ball.
Come on, Chili. Come on, Chili. Be big here, baby. Go.
Full count.
Come on.
3.
That was dumb. That was dumb on my end. Ah, Ray, you idiot. There we go. There we go. Let's go. Let's get down. JJ coming through. Buxton should score there. We got JJ at second. All right. 4-0, man. Come on, baby. Go. We need more. Come on, Derek.
Ball, that's out.
Come on, baby. We got Callum Mixer, too. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, that was so slow. In the red already, too. Bang! Derek Jeter, let's go! Get out, get out! Ah! Alright, 4-0, man. No, dude! We need more, Cal. We need more, baby.
Ball one. Counts 1-0.
Evan Phillips coming in. Got no stamina either. This is good. Let's go. Cal? Did Cal? I missed it. I missed it. I missed it, I think. Or is it gone? Oh my god. He duped me. That's 100 miles an hour. Just way too far under it, dude. God damn it, dude. I was right there, too. Cannot leave this runner on third. We just can't do that.
Ball one, no strikes.
There we go. Good swing, Hunter. And the boy, 6-0, man. Let's go, dude. I need more. We need more, baby. We need more. We need more. Come on, Brandon. Another one. Get down. Get down. Get down. Oh, he dove for it. Let's go. Why did he die for it? I love it, though. Evan 0, boys and girls. Oh, I need this. I need this. I need this. Come on, we need more runs. No runs.
Aye.
No, don't be an idiot. Okay. I mean, good inning. Good inning, but we need more. It was low. Okay. All right, all right. Oh, my God, man. Okay. Let's bring in the left here. We're going to go ahead and bring an Aaron Loop. Bring an Aaron Loop here. Get Chris Sale warmed up here. All right, Aaron, come on. Keep pitching there. Good pitch, hey. Other way.
0-1. Inside, ball one.
Would love that to be a strike, man. Good. Yeah. Foul boys or foul ball, boys and girls. Foul ball. Foul balls are fixed. They're fixed, man. They're fixed. They're fixed, man. How about that, man? I don't know about that. Thank you. Let's go. Good. Good pitch. Go. One more. Good pitch. Let's go, baby. Get one more, man. Come on. Come on.
Out.
Good pitch.
All one's the count.
Good, man. Do some more runs here. Do the top of the order up here, man.
Ball.
Go, Seth.
Counts 1-0.
I don't know why I started that. That was legitimately so stupid, bro. I mean, my PCI was nowhere near that. I don't know how it's a hit, to be honest with you. That should probably have been a, if anything, maybe a foul ball, but I don't think it's a 96 mile an hour exit velocity on that. Double play anyways. I should have been on base anyway. Oh. Oh. Okay. Well, I don't know what he's doing. Thank you for helping me out there. I appreciate that. All right, let's talk a little bit. Come on. I want to get at least 10 runs here, man. Let's get 10.
That's a ball. Ball one, no strikes. Nope, that's all.
Come on, Chili. I need something from my brother. I missed it. Ray. All right, top the order up, man. Come on, come on. Come on, we need one more. Oh, we need one more. Come on, come on. I don't think I've ever faced this car before. Such an idiot. How are you letting a change up, bro? Come on, JJ. Let's go to a little lefty-lefty here, baby. Come on. All right, three more outs. Let's go. Come on. That's a damn shame I didn't score a run ending. All right, Loaiza. Get our last three here, Loaiza. Come on, baby. Get our last three here. Come on. Come on, baby. You guys, thank you guys all in the chat. Appreciate you guys, man. I'm sorry I'm looking at chat. We just got to get through this game. Hopefully get our 20th flawless here. Wow, Corbin Carroll's a silver now. Holy hell, I did not know that. Get over there, JJ. We got one. We got one, boys and girls. Come on. All right, this man's a free swinger, man. Good pitch.
No balls, two strikes. That's a ball. One ball, two strikes.
Good. One more. Come on, baby. One more. One more. One more. One more. Number 20, boys and girls. Let's go. I think it's a perfect game, too, on number 20. Get the flawless in the chat. Let's go. Oh, that's such a relief, man, to get that out of the way. Oh, that's such a relief, man. That is such a relief. Oh, my God. That is such an effort and relief, man, to get that done. Oh, my God. Okay. Let's go, baby. Come on, man. W's, bro. I have no idea who our Tamron reward is. We'll take a look here, man. Please be somebody good. Be somebody good. Trouty! Bang, dude! Dude, that is huge! 156! Oh, God. Let's go! You guys, also, the bounty is activated! The bounty is activated, boys and girls! The bounty is activated! 20 times flawless! Let's go, man! W's, dude! This bad boy warmed up here really quick. 20. I love chains at the 20. I mean, she's so happy, bro. So she's so happy. Boom. We got our 10-0. 80. 92. 85. I'll just go with Vinny here. 20 in the books, boys and girls. Let's go ahead and get our exchanges really quick, man. Go to exchange. Let me see if I feel like a real person now that I have this done. Oh, wait, I need to... wait, what do I need to do here? Oh, I need to do... okay, I got to do 5 here. Boom. Another 5 here. Wait. Yep. Boom. Then we go to 10 times flawless. We do 2 right here. Boom. Then we go to 20 times flawless. We exchange both of them. And then we got our 20 times flawless banner, boys and girls. I did that with the icon too, right? Boom. Oh, that was the icon. That was in the banner. 5 right there. 10. We got 2. Boom. And then 20. Boom. 20 times flawless, baby. Come on, baby. Let's go. GG's, boys and girls. Let's go. D, F, and G's, man. All right, TikTok. I'm sorry. I didn't have you guys pulled up. Hello, TikTok. I'm back. I'm back, TikTok. I'm back. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. We're back. Thank you, N4. Appreciate you, man. Hardest thing in the game? Honestly, though, man. They have not been easy this year at all. Bad balls feel the same to me, to be honest with you. Go to my unlockables here. Let's put that bad boy on. Where's the icon? Boom. That feels so good to have the 20 times flawless on, man. God damn. Don't you love that, Dave? When I was flawless, I'm going to quit my job. Tell him. Tell him we're gone. All right, let's go sell Mike Trout really quick. Trout up at 150 makes me so happy. Him at 150 makes me so effing happy, man. Let's go Castilla here. Wait, let's go back here. Somebody buy my Mikey. He's going for 9. Let's do 95 here. Woo! Let's go, baby. Oh my God. Let's go. Evan, I probably won't do them, man. Twitch being laggy? I don't think it's been laggy now. That's such a big weight off my back end. That done, man. Holy hell. Jish! My boy!
Jish underscore gaming 218 just resubscribed for 14 months. 14 months? It's crazy. How we doing?
What's up, Jish? I'm giving. We just went. We got a 20 times floss. That is also only one for the bounty. We need 19 more subs for the bounty. 19 more subs for the bounty, boys and girls. We're seeing too, yeah. Oh, man. Jish, what's good, baby? Hi, theme of the fall. Or jellyfish theme of the fall, man. Let's go, dude. That's such a big relief, man. That is honestly, like, getting that done is always, like, one of the biggest things for me every year. That and doing live series are always, like, a big, like, hump off my back. God, that feels so good to get that done, man. That feels so good to get that done, man. Holy hell. Also, it's only 10. It's only 11 o'clock. It's only 11 o'clock. All right. Yes, Evan, go to the link in my bio, click on the Twitch stream, and then type in Exodus Point Guide or Exodus Point Draft. I'm going to go ahead. Let's keep swinging through this event here, man. Do some more event. Maybe we'll get to Luis Robert and then I'll hop off here. Got 5 more teams. Dude, if you would have got it done like literally like 3 weeks ago, it would have been so much cheaper, man. The price went up so much for those guys, unfortunately. Oof. Number 20, man. That's so nice to get 20 out of the way, bro. Oh, that feels so good. Let's do this. Give me a second here, guys. Sorry. I wonder how long it took me. Is there anybody? Okay. Is there a mod or somebody that can do me a huge favor? Can somebody tell me how long it took me to get to 20 times flaws last year? Can somebody do that for me? A mod or somebody that can go to my Twitter and look for me? I would love you forever. Tap, are you here? Maybe just tap in here. Play ranked? Well, I did play ranked last time because all the switching team meta, I hated it. There's substitute? I don't know. Is there? The fixed BR already being metallic. What do you mean? That's a 20, maybe. Go 10 on BR. Brandon, what's good? Brandon, thank you for, man. Good, bro. Is there somebody going to be a favor and see when I got 20 times flawless last year? I want to see if I'm, like, on pace for what I did last year. Well, yeah, it's back to normal now. Yeah, it's back to normal. But that's how it's just how it's going to be, though, this year. Records 14-28. I'll still probably lose them. It is, basically, yeah. Well, also, it's because live series are more valuable right now, because for season two. I think that's more the reason why. Oh, BR, oh, yeah. Let me do something quick. Sorry.
Ball.
Let's get 20 wins in the event. What a swing. Corey, attaboy. July 24th, I got 20. Really? The 24th? Okay. And I like it. I also don't like spending an hour playing a game. Like, Battle Royale, I'm in and out, man. But I keep playing ranked. It's like an hour for every game. It's just, I don't know. I don't really have, like, I don't know. My brain, like, I just can't sit there for one game and do that. Be live? I don't know. I'll be live for one, man. Oh shit.
On the tag, you're out.
We're there. Go.
He's in there. He's safe.
That's where the internet was. That's where the internet was, bad. I forgot about that. Yeah, I do it, Big C, shit, man. I forgot about the internet being a problem. I did forget about that. Isn't it wild how much like better? So much better how interesting. So much better having good internet, man. Especially doing this full time and trying to stream, you know? So much better having good internet. That was such a terrible year last year, man. Just imagine, still at this time, I still had shitty internet at this time last year. And I was trying to make this a full time gig still. I have no idea how I survived. No idea how I survived, man. Rach, he's a leader of U7. Okay. Got you, Brendan. Baseball, the info, man. Yes, justify. Yeah. On a W?
Aye. No balls.
Two. Dude, I forgot about... Dude, I had PC problems too, bro. I had literally everything. The launch of last year was literally like the worst thing ever for me, man. It is, Noah. It is. W for sure. I mean, it was bad. Like, it's crazy to think, like, how bad my internet was at that point.
That pitch is out.
Last year, man. Honestly, really crazy. It really pissed me off because I lost so much money last year because of that. If it's anything like it has been this year, like, the amount of money I lost in the beginning, like, if I could put that into terms, like, I'm not kidding you guys. I probably lost.
Aye.
I probably lost like 15 grand. Guys, give me. I gotta take a phone call. Give me a second here.
balls, two strikes.
Sorry, guys. Sending a phone call there. Oh. See ya, Slade. I don't think it really changed that much, to be honest with you, Droop. I wasn't even paying attention. I was clapping that ass right there. That was crazy. That was so many perfect perks that first inning, man. That's not actually that bad, Mark. Smack, what's up, Oki? What's good, man? Oh. Trouty sold, baby. Let's go. Give me my effing stubbies, baby. All right, I need Vinny Castillo to sell. Like, pronto. Is that mine? It is mine. Okay, good. Duff, yeah. Yep. I mean, also just another... I mean, I just want to preface this. I'm also playing on All-Star, so just keep that. I mean, like... Keep that as well. I don't know. I mean, I talked to Manic rated me earlier this morning, and he said he didn't feel a difference on Legend, so... Wait, what am I doing? I'm not going to bet rail. What am I doing here? All right, we need three more wins to get what's his nuts here. Go and get that done. You guys, also, all you guys that are here, man, make sure you guys are please in the Discord, okay? Make sure you guys are in the Discord, all right? And then Discord for me, please. Same thing about Legend, yeah. I figured that, I had some hopes for it to, like, do something, but, like, it... I don't know, man. I don't think really anything will really change until they get a new engine, which won't happen until they go to current gen only, which I would hope be next year, but who knows at this point if they're going to do that. I'm so happy that Mike Cho went through, man. Holy hell. Using a bunch of live streams players, but not using Luis Castillo is kind of interesting. Like, you'd want to do that, but... What do I know? You're 1,000-0 in this game? Holy hell, Cowboys. We have the best player in the world in my TikTok chat. He's 1,000-0. Holy hell. Grand Gen? Me too, Big C. Me too, man. It's insane. Let's go, Gersty. I told you love it, man. I told you love it. How's the eye doing, by the way, man? I might need to put JZ Bleday on this team, honestly, too. He's been cracked for me. Come on, Light. Or Tommy. Come on, Tommy. Yeah, 4040p and 120 is crazy, man. It's scarring. That's so wild, bro.
One ball, one strike.
That's so wild, man. That honestly is like one of the craziest things ever. Come on, Santander. Let's go, baby. I missed looking at it. Not a boy. Not a boy. That's what mine were for a long time, EJ. That's what mine were for a long time. Yeah, you can do that leg up for sure, man. What's up, AJ? I mean, I don't really notice it, man, to be honest with you.
Ball one.
So bad. Playing over it. I would probably, I'm not gonna lie, if I did that, my girlfriend would probably be like, dude, you need to, like, check into a rehab or something. She'd probably not be happy with me. Being honest with you. Thor, what's good, man? What's up, bro? How we doing? That's just so funny, bro. That's so funny, man. 95 speed is there. He's there, he's there.
He's good.
I'm good, Thor. I'm good, man. How you doing, bro? Was good. We just got our 20th flawless, thank God. Got that done. I just want to make sure I get my 20 flawless done before NCAA football comes out. He threatened.
Ball, that's inside.
What'd you miss? Jersey, you want to tell people what happened? Put out 80 to go. I'm not doing that, man. I'm gonna be playing so much NCAA football that I'm not gonna get. At this point, like, I'm gonna check like 30 flaws, I feel like. I did not Lego, did not, man. Get out, right? Gotta be gone. I'm running, I don't care. Oh, nice, Thorin. W's, bro. I love that, man. If you guys are in the, if you guys are in the Discord, I think Gersi, you put in the Discord, didn't you? Going by slow. Going by fast for me, man. Pulled Mookie? God, GG's, man. I love that. No, Gersi did something wild, man. Gersi did something very wild. I'll let him talk about it if he wants to, but. Thank you, man. You guys, can you put the picture in the Discord, please? If you did, I think you did, didn't you? I think you did put in the Discord. I think you did put in the Discord. Can you check it out for me? If you guys didn't, man. My God, the ball's just pissed on, man. Chase it one times for us. Not really average. Not really, man. Yeah, he's gonna put. If you guys are in the Discord, go look. You guys can look this, man. Go look at this. You gotta put the picture of the. I think it's a monitor, and put the picture of your face, please. Send it on Twitter, okay? You guys go check out what he's gonna put in the general chat. It's freaking wild. Oh, nice.
He's out.
You serious at first? I didn't think so either. I didn't know what it was from. It didn't seem like legit. Discord. Yeah, we got Discord, baby. We got the Discord. Give me the bike. I actually started my Discord like 2 years ago. I didn't have it for a long time. Drip in the general chat for, I think he's putting it in there. Gersi. Oh, there you go. Foul ball. Y'all ready for that? Y'all see it? Look how far out of the zone that is. On a very early. That's crazy. That's a foul ball still. I'm going to actually clip that because that's, wow, that's still a foul ball.
Out.
Gersi, did you put both pictures in there?
0-1.
Did you put the picture of the monitor in there too? Come on, fair foul balls. Like, how that ball's even touched right there too is crazy, man, honestly. What's up, JJ? What's good, man? What's up, bro? So, if you guys are asking how foul balls are, there's a good, there you go. Yeah, he is swinging a lot of crap, man. T, thank you for the prime sub, by the way, man. I don't know if I'll be saying anything after that or not, but thank you again for that primer, man. I appreciate you, dude. So mad. Even when I get mad, man, I used to do that, man. Wait, Gersi, can you put the picture of, timeout. Can you put the picture of, because didn't you break a monitor? Or no, or is that something different? I thought you broke a monitor. I thought it spiked off your monitor and hit you in the face. Did he get glue? That's crazy, man. Man. We're barely above 1,000 subs now, man. Oh, you don't have a monitor pick? Oh, I thought you did. Holy shit. Why am I so late on that?
0-2.
I'm so ass for that. Is that going to be a hit, though? That's going to get down. That's getting down. That's getting down, boys and girls. Try not to play the shift. Try not to play the shift, boys and girls. Can we get home? Come on, you're done. That's too slow. It's too slow. God damn it. There's nothing left. Bro, rate. Okay. Oh, God. I have no idea that's a hit. But I guess I played in shift, so. I guess I didn't know that's a hit.
0-1.
Really? What a mess.
Damn, no balls, two strikes.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. The ball's pissed on. I bet we'll go on. Actually, we're actually supposed to be at 1,003 subs. I bet you we'll go under 1,000 subs by the end of the day today. You're gonna really rage quit on that. Why are people so lame, man? Jesus Christ, dude. That's honestly true. Rage quitting an event game is wild. A big charter. Thank you for the fall, man. Appreciate you, bro. I really wish there was cooldown penalties. For stuff like this, we need a cooldown penalty. Get him out of here. I don't know how they could really make it work, but that would be awesome to have something like that in the game. I need two more wins for what's his nuts here. Don't stop. That's wild, man. Very wild to do that. Bat setting JJ. Go to the link in my bio. Click on the Twitch stream and then type in exercise point settings, man. Well, I know. That's what I'm saying, JJ. They have to figure out a way to make it work. But, I mean, that probably won't ever happen. Dark Eye on the event. Do it, man. Event has a lot of XP in it too, man. So you're getting... But I think in total, it's like, what? 75, 15. So you get 30k for just grinding out stuff, man. It's kind of crazy. Honestly. Mm-mm-mm. I would love that, Dave. Oh, did you, Drew? That a boy. JJ, I already told you, man. Go to the link in my bio, click on the Twitch stream, and type in exercise point settings. Or setting, I think it is. Setting. I think it's settings. Yeah, Tatis program has some good stuff too, man. It does. I haven't finished that one yet off yet. I probably should start working towards that if I wanted to. It's a weird team build. Look at Honus Bay, true. Yeah, you gotta get a look at him. That's about it, though. Not much else after that. What you got for me, Gersey? Lay it on me. What you got? I'm very hungry already, man. I'm ready for some breakfast. I'll probably make my rice, eggs, and bacon again. That's one of my favorite go-to meals, man. Just hits every time. What am I gonna be live for? 3.5 hours? Okay. Did I lose now? No. I've not lost yet today. I mean, I think my boy John must be on the Xbox One. Holy hell. Sure, Gersey, sure, man. I do a pretty good job of hiding my anger on stream. I try to my best. Well, Jen, yeah. I get like a lot of people can't afford it, man. Like, I understand that. But, dude, I couldn't imagine playing this game on a last-gen console, bro. Like, I could not imagine that, man. Levi, I'm all right, man. I'm good on All-Star. What? Oh. What about current gen? Yeah. It's just so night and day difference between playing on a last-gen console and playing on current gen. Like, it's just... I don't know why you'd want to physically play on a last-gen console because it just plays like ass. I always think it's funny, too, when people come to the stream like, well, the graphics suck. I'm like, what console do you play on? You're like, Xbox One? I'm like, well, what do you expect, brother? I play on Xbox Series X. Play Xbox Series... Yeah, that'd be wild, man. I couldn't imagine it, Levi. The load times are terrible. So bad. Exactly, Gersey. Should just be an escape.
Aye. All one's the count.
Ooh, PS5's on sale, is it? What's it going for? What's it going for, JH? $3.99. I know they just came out with some new Xboxes too. I don't know when those are going on, like when those are going on like the actual like shelf, but I know they just came out with some new Xboxes. I know exactly, forgive, man. I just wouldn't want to play on a lot. I mean, I know that there's a barrier with spending money for people. I totally get that. But it's just so much worth it. And especially as like consumers, like if we want the games to be better, we gotta start getting current in console games, man. There's no shot I just did that.
You're killing me, Smalls.
Okay, nice. No, let's do the event. That's insane that I get a hit like that. Jesus Christ, Ray. You gotta be better. Computer's true.
He's out.
I'm competitive too, man. I'm very competitive as well. I try not to be like super. I know sometimes I can admit that I get twisted on stream sometimes. It happens, man. You're playing a game, you want to be competitive. I try not to be like a dickhead all the time. I know sometimes I can be a little twisted, and I'll try not to be, but sometimes it kind of just, you know, kind of comes like that.
That's a ball.
Oh, yelling at somebody? It's just so much different, like, when you stream a game and when you play it, you know?
Two balls, one strike. Ball.
I feel like Gersi.
The count's full.
I mean, definitely video games can bring out some... Video games can definitely bring out some misfortunes, honestly. Levi, thank you for the fall, man. Appreciate you, bro. For the moment, I will always like I'm not afraid to say when somebody's better than me, man. Like I know I don't do that as much as I need to, but when somebody beats my ass, bro, like that's how it is, man. It's when the people like fluke me to death or like they're just like crappy things happen in the game, you know, that's where it gets me. It's really shit, man. It was really good talking to you, need to Gersi. Coop, what's good, man? That's good, Sancho. Good, baby. Appreciate you, man. Is AI abuse? But wait, what's that mean, JH? Yeah, cock am. What's unblockable? Wait, who do you know that's played the game? Like the NCAA game? What's up, Jordan? What's good, man? Hello, Tap. Tap, I was trying to get your attention earlier today. Not good, Levi. How good, man? I'm finishing off events. I got my 20 times flawless and BR. I'm just trying to get two more event wins to finish it off. Really, Dave? Man. Nah, you're good. I just wanted you to find someone on Twitter because you're my Twitter. You're my Twitter boy. My little Twitter fiend.
Hey. That's a ball. 1-0.
God damn it, dude. Come on. I'm so hungry, man. Holy hell.
Oh. 2-2. The back. Count.
Forever. Is that why I keep calling out your name? Bang! Gotta go! Let's go, boys! Come on! 41 speed! You gotta go! Oh, he's so slow. God damn, man. Old man knows ball. Alright, let me ask you guys this, Ren. Let me ask you guys this. Are any of you guys gonna buy that? Games, brother. Okay. I mean, whatever. Take it. It's a win. Whatever. Is he quit, not rage quitting. Are you guys gonna buy the GameStop locker thingamajigger? Are you guys planning on buying that, or are you guys just saying F it and no? Because, I mean, technically for me, it'd be a business write-off, so, like, it could be kind of nice, but... Is it, like, worth buying that? I don't know. Dude, 95 was still the number one. Holy hell, man. All right, give it there. Oh, I got you. Got you, Tab. Okay. For the frame. I want to know if it'd be worth it to buy that one for GameStop, man. I don't really know what I would do with it, to be honest. It'd be cool to have, obviously. It's like a cool little background thing. Especially if I'm getting more into, getting more into college football and whatnot, at least for like streaming purposes. I don't know what I'd do with it, though. Everything's just so shrouded in baseball on my stream. Like, I don't... It'd be cool to have the locker, but I don't know. Get a football, too. It's kind of dope. I'm doing the Luis Castillo. All right, we should get one more event win here, and I'll probably hop off. That's true, Tap. That's always true. That's always very true. I remember I would always... Like, back in the day, I never bought, like, the... High edition of End of the Show, but I would always go back and buy the hat, and the hats were like going for like some of them like 20 to 30 bucks. So something like End of the Show, you can't see them really, because they're behind my jersey now, but I bought all the hats from every End of the Show for a few years. Yeah, not a bad idea. Maybe I will get it. Only thing I don't like about that, I always love having digital, man. I don't like having discs, personally. But I heard that, okay, can somebody correct this if I'm wrong too? I could be wrong about this, but I think somebody told me this one time. I don't know if it's true or not, but when you buy a game digitally, you don't actually own the game. Is that correct? Like, they can just take it away if they wanted to? Is that a correct statement that somebody told me? Or is that just like some BS? I've always bought digitally stuff, man, for like literally probably 6 years now. What you got me for GIF? Depends on the platform. What about like Xbox? I guess.
One ball, two strikes.
And all the games are gone? That's crazy. I mean, the odds of that happening have to be very slim, right? In terms of license. So would it be better if you bought it? So would it be better if you actually bought the physical disc then, I guess? Like, should I start buying physical discs instead? That's BS. He thinks, okay. No, but I think it's true, man. To buy game digitally? Oh. 6 months or so. Okay. Interesting. Interesting, okay. I mean, I do have all the I have like the last two MLB last three MLB shows on disc because MLB shows sent them to me. So at least I have those, but. Got you. No, okay. But yeah, somebody said that, T. Somebody said that. Which is kind of crazy to think about, man. I heard about that, Joe. Yeah, I heard about that, man. I don't think I have any games that are worth that, but. I have all, like, the old MLB The Show games, that's it.
Three balls, one strike.
Oh, swing. That's still swing right there. I do have an Xbox Series X that is a disc, so I mean, theoretically, I could be buying them. Maybe it is the move to get that. Maybe I should get that for a gift. Sells for a lot. Obvious. I'm sure. Have you opened them or no, Dave? It's a bad swing right there, man. Guess I'll take that.
Counts 1-0.
Oh, you found a good win. Oh, I got you. Okay. That's crazy, actually. I mean, I start going to Goodwill to find stuff. No.
One ball, one strike.
Resale values. I don't mind that, actually. What time? When did they say they're supposed to ship? Forgive. When are they supposed to ship? The new ones. I assume by the, you'd have to get it by the 16th with it being early access. Look it up, thank you.
Ball one, no strike.
Ball's massacred too. Also, guys, we are giving away 3 editions of NSA Football. $100 editions of it. If you guys want to hop into that. Another race quit. Nice. Nice kick. Nice, Ben. People are so lame in the event, bro. Jesus Christ. My lord, man. Rage quit in the event has to be like literally like the. I'm not going to say it. We are giving away 3 editions of NSA Football. $100 editions. But honestly, what it is, we're giving away $300. So if you guys want to get entered, you don't have to get NSA Football. I will just be sending you $300. After you order. Okay. Seth, what's good, man? Last couple days, true. Just crazy to rage quit, man. That's just such a... Not gonna say it. Let's go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and sell him. What the hell? Go sell Luis here. What's he going for? Hey, 33K ain't too bad, baby. I'll take that. Maybe he wants to go buy my Luis Robert. I'll go take him for a test drive if you want to. We have Vinny we had to sell too. I think Vinny's still up there. Somebody, of course, to outbid me. $4,900. All right, we'll see if I get those to sell or not, man. All right, TikTok. I love you guys, man. Be good, be easy. I love you guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good one, TikTok. Bye-bye. Thank you all the falls today. Love you guys. All right. RP TikTok. See you, boys. Bye-bye, TikTok, you rats. You effing rats. True? That's true, man. That's very true. All right, boys and girls, I'm going to hop off here, okay? I love you guys. Thank you guys for love today. We got 20 times flaws. We hit our effing goal. Thank God we got that done, man. That thing, that's always like one of the toughest things I get off the plate. She's done, so thank God. Tomorrow, new content comes out tomorrow, yeah? What new content comes out tomorrow? Is it worth me going on live later, or what do you guys think? Is the content, new content, worth us going live later, or is it just some of that bull crap? I don't even know what it is tomorrow. I didn't even look at the calendar. Let me look at it really quick. What is the calendar say? What is it? 6:13. Oh wait, tomorrow timeout. Wait, today's Thursday, right? Yeah, what am I doing? Season award, new conquest maps. Okay. I'll probably still go live later tomorrow, I think. We'll see. I don't know. We'll figure out. I don't know. We'll see what I want to do. I'll probably go live later tomorrow. But we'll see. I'm gonna send you guys off to Mangoes here. I'll let you guys know on Discord if I go live later or not, or if we go live at different time or not, okay? So make sure you guys are on the Discord. Go show Megan some love. Be good. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully the content's good tomorrow and we can have some fun. If not, we'll still have some fun.